โอเคនៅមេរៀនមួយនេះយើងនឹងរៀនសរសេរអក្សរដូចអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាឃើញនៅលើកញ្ចក់នេះយើងសរសេរដូចអក្សរចម្រៀង karaoke ឲ្យវាបដូរពណ៌អញ្ចឹងហើយពណ៌ហ្នឹងស្រេចទៅយើងជ្រើសរើសទេហើយពាក្យហ្នឹងក៏ស្រេចទៅយើងជ្រើសរើសដែរក្រៅពីឲ្យអក្សរបដូរពណ៌ដូចនេះយើងរៀនដាក់ graphic អ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាឃើញដូចនៅលើកញ្ចក់នេះនឹង graphic យើងចង់បន្ថែមរូបភាពអ្វីក៏បានហើយនឹងយើងរៀនដាក់ដូចជា transition ដែលត្រូវគ្នាឃើញនៅលើកញ្ចក់នេះ transition នេះគឺដូចយើងដាក់រូបបេះដូងឬក៏រូបអីយ៉ាងទៅស្រេចទៅយើងនៅក្នុងមេរៀនមួយនេះយើងប្រើអាវុធដែល Da Vinci នេះផ្ដល់ឲ្យយើងនៅមេរៀនអនាគតយើងអាចបង្កើតរូបនេះខ្លួនឯងដោយ transition នេះខ្លួនឯងយើងចង់ដាក់ transition អ្វីក៏បានដែរ Bonjour tout le monde សូមស្វាគមន៍ទស្សនិកជនទាំងអស់ខ្ញុំជាសុខាផ្សាយចេញពីរដ្ឋធានី Phoenix Arizona នៃសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកថ្ងៃនេះគឺ79ខែចេះឆ្នាំកពុទ្ធសករាជ2563ត្រូវជាថ្ងៃអាទិត្យទី9ខែមិថុនាឆ្នាំ2019មេរៀនមួយនេះគឺសម្រាប់ថ្នាក់កាត់តវីដេអូហៅថា NLE 101មេរៀនទី4យើងសិក្សាសរសេរអក្សរសម្រាប់ដូចជាច្រៀង karaokeហើយយើងរៀនប្រើ transition រៀនប្រើ effect រៀនប្រើ key frame ហើយនឹងមានអ្វីៗច្រើនទៀតចំពោះទស្សនិកជនដែលចង់ចេះវិជ្ជាអស់នេះអាចចុះឈ្មោះរៀនខ្ញុំបង្រៀនមិនយកលុយតែម្ដងនេះឯងឲ្យតែចេះនិយាយហើយនឹងសរសេរអក្សរខ្មែរកម្មវិធីចុះឈ្មោះគឺនៅក្នុង YouTube descriptionនៅចំពោះមួយនេះយើងនឹងរៀនដាក់ transition ដូចជារូបបេះដូងរូបអីយ៉ាងដែរអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាឃើញនេះអាហ្នឹងមានន័យថាវីដេអូរបស់យើងកំពុងឧទាហរណ៍ចាក់ពីវីដេអូមួយអញ្ចឹងដល់យើងចាក់ទៅមុខបន្តិចទៅគឺអាបេះដូងហ្នឹងវាចេញមកហើយឬក៏ transition អីវ៉ៃផ្សេងផ្សេងទៀត transition ហ្នឹងភាសាអង់គ្លេសទៅ say ដូចអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាឃើញនៅលើកញ្ចក់នេះ transition ហ្នឹងវាមានន័យថាយើងចង់បដូរពីវីដេអូមួយទៅវីដេអូមួយដូចតែយើងចង់បានរចនាបេះដូងឬក៏រចនាទ្វារឬក៏រចនាអ្វីផ្សេងផ្សេងផ្កាយ៉ាងហ្នឹងទៅអាពាក្យរបស់វា transition ដូចតែយើងចេះពាក្យវាហ្នឹងក៏ល្អដែរនៅតាមម្ដងមហាឆ្វេងថ្ងៃនេះដើម្បីយើងបើកា transition ហ្នឹងត្រូវយើងចុចតាមមួយនេះណាវាដាក់ effect library ហ្នឹងអា effects library ហ្នឹងអា transition ហ្នឹងគឺនៅក្នុងហ្នឹងហើយដូចតែអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាមើលម្ដងខាងលើឆ្វេងដៃហ្នឹងទៅគឺឃើញវាដាក់ effect transition ហ្នឹងណាវាទៅស្អីយ៉ាងហ្នឹងហើយ Da Vinci អ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាឃើញនៅលើកញ្ចក់នេះគឺវាជាលេខ16 Vera 4 Vera 4ហ្នឹងវាជួសជុលបើកជួសជុលបញ្ហាជាង200ជាងអាលេខ3ណាអាលេខ3ថ្ងៃយើងថតមេរៀនទី3គឺ Vera 3ដល់អាមេរៀនមួយនេះមេរៀនទី4នេះគឺជា Vera 4វេរាហ្នឹងបានន័យថាវានៅមានបញ្ហាឡើយទេក៏មិនដែរគេជួសជុលអ្វីច្រើនថែមទៀតជាងលេខ3ដូច្នេះបាទអ្នកទាំងគ្នាប្រើអាលេខ3ឬក៏ចាស់ជាងហ្នឹងអាចអាប់ដេតវាទៅអាលេខ4នេះទៅទៅអា website របស់ Da Vinci ហ្នឹងហើយទាញយកអាថ្មីទៅគេដាក់ឲ្យយើងទាញមិនយកលុយទេដូច្នេះយើងនឹងរៀនដាក់ transition ហ្នឹងយើងអូសអានេះទៅខាងស្ដាំបន្តិចដើម្បីប្រើ transition យើងត្រូវការ video 2ឧទាហរណ៍យើងយក video 1នេះបាទនៅកន្លែងនេះឥឡូវយកយើងដាក់នេះចុះដូចជាវីដេអូអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាឃើញនៅលើកញ្ចក់នេះគឺជាវីដេអូមុងនេះណាហើយយើងអាច zoom វាចូលបន្តិច ហើយអាកម្មវិធី Zoom កម្មអីហ្នឹងយើងសិក្សាពីមេរៀនមុនរួចទៅហើយអឺដូច្នេះវីដេអូខ្លាំងនេះគឺជាមុំយ៉ាងហើយយើងចង់បដូរវាឧទាហរណ៍ទៅឲ្យយើងទៅផ្លែឈើនេះចុះមែនទេយើងអូសផ្លែឈើដាក់ចេះហើយដល់យើងចោះចំរងផ្លែឈើហ្នឹងទៅអ្នកស្គាល់គ្នាឃើញផ្លែឈើនេះហើយដូច្នេះយើងអាចឃើញអាវីដេអូរបស់យើងគឺវាចាក់អូខេយើងអូសនេះទៅចេះបន្តិចហើយនេះអាកន្លែងនេះយើងអាចអូសវារុនចុះឡើងចេះបាទអាក្លីបរបស់យើងនេះវារៀងទៀបទៅក្រោមមកអ្នកស្គាល់គ្នាចាំមើលអាកន្លែងនេះវារៀងទៀបទៅក្រោមយ៉ាងនេះណាទៀបទៅក្រោមយ៉ាងយើងប្រហែលធ្វើកិច្ចការវាដូចទូចពេកចុះដូច្នេះយើងអាចចតជាងនេះទៅរុញវាមកក្រោមទៀតទៅដើម្បីយើងឃើញធំហើយបើយើងចង់ឃើញអានេះធំថែមទៀតចំពោះអាឆាកមួយហ្នឹងយើងអាចមកកន្លែងនេះអាកន្លែងនេះឲ្យដាក់ដៅលើហ្នឹងទៅវាចាញ់ព្រួយលើព្រួយក្រោមយើងចតជាងទៅហើយរៀងរុញទៅលើពេលរុញទៅលើអញ្ចឹងវាបើកឲ្យធំហើយអាមួយនេះវានៅទូចហើយទេបើយើងចង់ឲ្យអាមួយនឹងធំដែរយើងមកកន្លែងនេះដាក់អាកដៅឲ្យវាឃើញព្រួយលើព្រួយក្រោមចុចឲ្យរុញទៅលើណាអាហ្នឹងកម្មវិធីយើងធ្វើឲ្យវាធំឬក៏កម្មវិធីម្យ៉ាងទៀតយើងមកអាកន្លែងនេះយើងចុចអាហ្នឹងទៅពេលយើងចុចអាហ្នឹងវាចេញស្អីចេះមកហើយដល់ពេលចេញចេះមកយើងអាចមកអាក្រោមគេមកអស់នេះវាដាក់ track height ណា track height ហ្នឹងបានន័យថាកម្ពស់ track របស់យើងព្រោះយើងអាចសរេកម្ពស់របស់វាទៀបខ្ពស់ដោយចុចអាកូនបាល់នេះហើយរុញទៅស្ដាំទៀតទៅអ្នកនរឃើញឃើញពេលយើងប្រើអានេះគឺវាសរេឲ្យទាំងអស់បើថាបើយើងមានត្រាក់ច្រើនយើងមកចង់សរេកន្លែងនេះវិញយើងមិនចង់ចុចអូសវាម្ដងមួយចេះវាយូរយើងណាឃើញទេដូច្នេះអានេះកម្មវិធីយើងសរេទាំងអស់យើងមកកន្លែងនេះបើយើងសរេម្ដងមួយយើងមកអាម្ដងហាន់ឆ្វេងដៃនេះណាដូច្នេះអានឹងវាចំណូលចិត្តរបស់យើងទេโอเคឥឡូវយើងនឹងរៀនដាក់ transition នេះដូចជាយើងមានវីដេអូ2វីដេអូ1អាវីដេអូមុងនេះហើយនឹងបន្តពីមុងហ្នឹងវាចាក់មកកន្លែងនេះគឺយើងឃើញផ្លែឈើហើយហើយដើម្បីយើងដាក់ transition ពួកពេលវាចាក់អាវីដេអូវាចាក់អានេះហ៎មែនទេវាចាក់អានេះរួចហើយវាធាក់មកអានេះហើយដូចជាពីកន្លែងមុងមកផ្លែឈើនេះគឺវាកាត់ណាអាហ្នឹងអាភាសាវាហៅថាកាត់ហ៎អានឹងពួកយើងអត់មានដាក់ transition ដាក់អីទេវាកាត់ទៅតែម្ដងណាហើយបើយើងចាក់មើលបន្តិចយើងថយក្រោយបន្តិចហើយចាក់វាតែស្អកឃើញអត់វាទៅពីអាមុងហ្នឹងមកផ្លែឈើណាវាទៅត្រង់តែម្ដងហើយដើម្បីយើងដាក់ transition តោះយើងយកអា clip ទី2ហ្នឹងរុញវាទៅឆ្វេងបន្តិចណាដើម្បីឲ្យវាជាន់គ្នាដើម្បីវាជាន់អាវីដេអូខាងក្រោមហ្នឹងតែស្អកឃើញអាម្ដងនេះវាជាន់គ្នាហ៎មែនទេដូច្នេះនៅពេលអាវីដេអូនឹងវាចាក់ពីឆ្វេងហ្នឹងទៅមកដល់ត្រឹមនេះវារុញទៅលើហើយណារុញទៅលើហើយបានវារុញទៅស្ដាំដូច្នេះអាតំបន់ណាវីដេអូ2នឹងជាន់គ្នាយើងអាចដាក់ transition នៅអាម្ដងហ្នឹងហើយដើម្បីវាចាក់ទៅហើយវារុញទៅលើគឺវាប្រើ transition ហ្នឹងឯងអូខេឥឡូវយើងរៀនដាក់ transition ហ្នឹងនៅម្ដងឆ្វេងដៃនេះយើងអាចមកឥឡូវនេះចុច effects library ចុចចំណងទៅអ្នកស្គាល់គ្នាឃើញវា load អីចេញមកម្ដងខាងក្រោមនេះហេហើយបើអានេះយើងឈប់ត្រូវការវាយើងអាចបន្ទាបកញ្ចក់ហ្នឹងវិញយើងទៅចុចខាងលើនេះពេលយើងចុចអា media pool ហ្នឹងអ្នកស្គាល់គ្នាចាំមើលឃើញអត់វាបន្ទាបអាហ្នឹងវាពង្រីកអា effect library ហ្នឹងឲ្យយើងបាននេះថាអង្ការលើមុនវានៅម្ដងខាងក្រោមនេះវាដាក់ផ្ទាំងហ្នឹងពេញលើហ្នឹងឲ្យយើងតែម្ដងហើយយើងអាចចុចអាខាងស្ដាំនេះគេរុញវាទៅលើរុញទៅក្រោមដើម្បីយើងចង់ឃើញអ្វីនៅខាងក្រោមអ្វីនៅខាងលើហើយវា effect on នេះវាចែកជាតំបន់អ្នកគេឃើញឥឡូវនេះយើងជ្រើសរើសយក video transition បានន័យថាយើងបំរុងធ្វើកិច្ចការ video ហ្នឹងដូច្នេះពេលយើងជ្រើសរើសអា video transition ហ្នឹងវាចម្រាញ់ឲ្យយើងវាសង្ខេបខាងលើនេះនេះគឺសម្រាប់ video transition អាមួយនេះហៅថា dissolve គឺវាមានប្រមាណយ៉ាងហ្នឹងអាមួយនេះវាដាក់ឈ្មោះអញ្ចឹងគឺមានប្រមាណយ៉ាងហ្នឹងអាមួយនេះគឺប្រធានវាហ្នឹងវាមានប្រមាណយ៉ាងហ្នឹងអាមួយនេះអញ្ចឹងប្រមាណយ៉ាងហ្នឹងដូច្នេះវាចែកជាប្រធានឲ្យយើងហើយយើងរុញទៅក្រោមទៀតណាដូច្នេះចំពោះអា video transition វាមានប៉ុណ្ណឹងប្រធានហ្នឹងឯងឥឡូវយើងនឹងរៀនប្រើឧទាហរណ៍ថាយើងចង់បានបេះដូងណាដូច្នេះយើងមកអាប្រធានមួយហ្នឹងចងចាំយើងជ្រើសរើសទី1យើងជ្រើសរើសអា video transitionយើងអូសទៅក្រោមបន្តិចយកអាប្រធានមួយនេះរួចហើយយើងចុចអាមួយហ្នឹងមក อาฮอดนั้นมีในฉากใบโดงยังจอดใบโดงจอดกระดาวตัวไปจ้วบโอ้มาด่ามาดมหางเลยเนี่ยเนี่ยตอนนี้เคยยอดจอดดอกไหนเคยมีจัญญาใส่เรียงประชันยาวเยอะไงไม่เนี่ยวิ่งประชันยังไงหายดอกยังจับวิดีโอบ่อยยังจอดมาดมหางช่วยนี่ดูหายยังจับวิสัยยังเต่าอะไรเก่านี่จับเราเคยยอดวิ่งหายก็เมื่อมตอนยังอาจอดจอดจะมาดมในวิดีโอขังเก่ามาขังเลยวิจวนคืนนี้มาดมนี้มาดมวิจวนคืนนี้ไม่เนี่ยยังด่าประตูหอมนั่งมาดมนั่งตื้อคือไปอดเอายังติดนี่นะหายไปยังโยกันเอาโอ้ยยืดยืดนั่งมาดมขังเลยนั่งนะมาดมขังเลยนั่งตอนยังด่าอะไรในวิจวนคืนนี้นั่งไงยังอดตื้อยืดยืดตื้อแต่ตอนที่คืนวิ่งอดเอายังติ่งรองติ่งรองอะไรเนี่ยนะก็ใช้วิจัยมาจังเอาไปยังไปโดนนี่ไปเรียนลื่นไม่ได้ไปยังจับตะกร้าจิกเอายังจับมาลองเตี้ยเนี่ยต่อคือจะเมื่อไปเรียนลื่นนะช็อตเนี่ยไปเรียนลื่นยังช่วยไปยังจังเอาไปมาเอายืดยืดเอาไป transition ยืดยืดยังอาจจะรุนยันในตะการช่วยไทม์เตี้ยนะรุนจะช่วยเตี้ยมาในท่าวิดีโอมงลุกนะอะไรยังโอ้ฮันนี่ตะช่วยจิกเนี่ยเนี่ยต่อคือเมื่อวิดีโอมงนี้ขังเท้าเนี่ยไม่ได้บานในชาขังเลอนี้วิจวนที่ไปทำนี้มาดอทำนี้นั่นยังเลอขังคราวนี้ปะไว้นั่งขังเลอปะไว้นั่งบานในชา transition ยังไงดักวีปะไว้ยังไงหรือใช้บ่าวปะไว้ we wane transition we wane ปะไว้ we clay transition คือ clay หรือใช้ปัจจุบันนี้คือ transition บ่อยเยอะเวทำนี้เนี่ยไม่เนี่ยเนี่ยนักต่อคือขยับออฟเวดเอาเยอะหรือใช้ทวายบ่อยเยอะโอ้อะวิดีโอปีนี้จวนนี้ก็เป็นไงtransition វានៅខ្លៃឡើយទេបាទនេះថាបើយើងចាក់សាកម្ដងទៀតវាទៅលឿនទៅតែពួកវាចាក់តែម្ដងនេះឯងវាចាក់ធ្លាយឡើយណាស់ទេអូខេឥឡូវយើងនឹងចាក់វាសាកចាំមើលយើងចុចនេះអូខេគឺវាទៅលឿនទេបាទនេះថាបើយើងចង់ឲ្យវាវែងតោះទៅយើងយកកណ្ដោដាក់ម្ដងខាងស្អាមនេះអាបន្ទាត់បញ្ចូលនេះនឹងឲ្យអូវាអូទៅខាងស្អាមទៀតទៅដើម្បីឲ្យវាវែងនោះឆៃយកកណ្ដោដាក់ម្ដងហ្នឹងឃើញវាចេញព្រួញ2ទេពីចេញព្រួញ2ហ្នឹងវាឲ្យយើងសេរប្រវែងបានហើយនោះឆៃយើងចុចឲ្យអូសទៅស្មាមអូដុល្លារទៅយើងអូសមកដល់ឲ្យវាស្មើនឹងអាវីដេអូខាងក្រោមនេះណាដើម្បីនៅពេលវា transition គឺវា transition ចាប់ដើមពីណាពេលវាចាក់វាចាក់តែវា transition ពីត្រឹមនេះរហូតដល់ត្រឹមនេះណាចាំហ្នឹងហើយឆៃឥឡូវយើងចាក់ម្ដងទៀតពីនិតមើលចុចអត្រីកៅនេះអត់អីគឺវាទៅយឺតជាងមុនណាមែនទេដូច្នេះយើងបចង់វែងទៀតយើងរុញអានេះទៅខាងឆ្វេងថែមទៀតហើយយើងមកកន្លែងនេះឲ្យវាចាញ់ព្រួញ2ហ្នឹងចុច off ទៅស្អាមថែមទៀតអានេះថា transition របស់យើងហ្នឹងប្រវែងហ្នឹងហើយហាប្រវែងហ្នឹងប្រវែងណាទៅហាអាហ្នឹងយើងអាចអុបខាងស្ដាំបានអ្នកនរគ្នាអាចទៅខាងស្ដាំយើងចុចអានេះម្ដងណាកន្លែង transition ហ្នឹងពេលយើងចុចទៅវា highlight រៀងពណ៌ក្រហមមកយើងឬហើយយើងមកខាងស្ដាំនេះមកអុបបានទៀតពួកវាប្រាប់ថា transition របស់យើងបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះ provide របស់វាគឺ3.9វិនាទីណាវាទៅសេលេខប្រាប់យើងកន្លែងហ្នឹងនេះហើយបើអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាឃើញអាផ្ទាំងនេះទេតោះទៅចុចអានេះចុចអា inspector នេះចុចចំណឹងទៅមកវាចេញមកឥឡូវយើងចុចម្ដងអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាឃើញវាបတ်អាហ្នឹងណាណាវាបတ်អា inspector ហ្នឹងបើយើងចុច inspector ហ្នឹងមកវាចេញបង្ហាញឲ្យយើងណាដូច្នេះយើងដើម្បីយើងមើលអាកិច្ចការអស់ហ្នឹងយើងត្រូវការបើកអា inspector ហ្នឹងអូខេឥឡូវយើងនឹង zoom out បន្តិចយើងចុចលេខដកនេះណាហើយយើងចុចមកដុំនេះយើងចាក់ទៅមុខពេលចាក់ទៅមុខមកដល់ transition នេះបោះយើងវិញហើយម្ដងនេះអូខេឥឡូវចាំមើលអត់ខ្ញុំឃើញវាទៅយឺតទេមែនទេអាបេះដូងរបស់យើងនេះនេះបេះដូងរបស់យើងនេះគឺពណ៌របស់វាបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះគឺពណ៌សអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាឃើញវាប្រាប់ទេហើយអាបេះដូងរបស់យើងនេះវារៀងស្ដើងរបស់យើងចង់ដាក់ឲ្យវាក្រាស់ជាងអាសរេអា property របស់វាខាងស្ដាំនេះឥឡូវយើងនឹងរៀនធ្វើមួយហ្នឹងឧទាហរណ៍បេះដូងរបស់យើងវារៀងស្ដើងចេះបើយើងមកអាកន្លែងនេះចុចហើយរុញទៅស្ដាំអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាឃើញអត់រុញទៅស្ដាំតិចតិចឃើញអត់ដូចតែវាដាក់border ហ្នឹងយើងអាពាក្យហ្នឹង border អាហ្នឹងវាកម្រាស់របស់បេះដូងរបស់យើងហ្នឹងហើយបើយើងមិនចង់បានពណ៌សទេយើងអាចបដូរពណ៌វាដោយមកអាកន្លែងវាដាក់ color ហ្នឹងយើងលោពណ៌វាយើងចុចអាហ្នឹងទៅវាមានស្អីចេះលោចេញមក ឧទាហរណ៍បេះដូងរបស់យើងហ្នឹងយើងចង់បានពណ៌ស្វាយណាវាពណ៌យ៉ាងយើងចង់បានពណ៌ខៀវយើងចង់យើងចង់បានពណ៌ស្អីចឹងដូច្នេះយើងគ្រាន់តែចុចចានេះអូសចឹងទៅហើយបើអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាដឹងអាលេខ hex របស់វាអាចវាយបញ្ចូលលេខ hex បញ្ចូលក្នុងនេះដូច្នេះពួកសិស្សដែលសិក្សាថ្នាក់ CSE គឺយល់អំពីអាលេខ hex ហ្នឹងរួចទៅហើយហើយបើយើងដឹង RGB យើងអាចវាយលេខ RGB បញ្ចូលកន្លែងនេះលើក៏បានដែរដូច្នេះយើងអាចវាយជា hex ឬក៏អាចវាយជា RGBពណ៌របស់យើងគឺវាចេញមកត្រូវម៉ាច់ 100% ដែរពណ៌ដែលយើងវាយបញ្ចូលហ្នឹងណាហើយអាពណ៌ហ្នឹងវាស្រាច់តែយើងតែយើងចុចចិត្តពណ៌អីភ្នែកយើងវាយស្មានទៅបើវាសំរងស្អាតហើយយើងទុកវាចោលទៅឬហើយយើងចុចអូខេនេះហើយបើយើងច្រឡំយើងចុច cancel ខាងឆ្វេងនេះហើយបើយើងគិតថាអូខេអាពណ៌នេះស្អាតល្អហើយយើងអាចចុចនេះណាដូចតែវាទទួលយកហើយយើងចាក់ម្ដងទៀតមើលហើយអានឹងវាកម្មវិធីយើងដាក់ transition គឺយ៉ាងណាអូខេយើងអូសនេះទៅ count តិចហើយ property របស់វានេះគឺកម្មវិធីដែលយើងចង់បដូររចនាបេះដូងនឹងថែមទៀតព្រោះមកពីអារោងចក្ររបស់វាវាពណ៌សវាអត់មានកម្រាស់មានអីហ្នឹងដូច្នេះអ្នកនរគ្នាអង្គុយចំណាយពេលចុចអាម្ដងខាងស្ដាំនឹងលេងទៅណា property របស់វាហ្នឹងវា property ម្ដងខាងស្ដាំហ្នឹងចុចអូសនេះអូសនោះទៅឃើញអារចនានេះវាដូរយ៉ាងម៉េចហើយហើយវាគ្មានត្រូវគ្មានខុសអីទេដូចតែយើងចំអិនអាហារអីចឹងពេលយើងចំអិនអាហារយើងដាក់របស់យើងហ្នឹងឯងយើងដាក់ភ្លួកវាប្រៃនៅវាសាបទៅដល់ពេលយើងធ្វើអាកិច្ចការអស់នេះភ្នែករបស់យើងនេះឯងជាមេប្រយោគណាដូចតែយើងមើលទៅវាសំរុំអត់ចឹងចឹងចឹងចឹងតែឡើងវាទៅលើខ្លួនឯងវាយស្មានខ្លួនឯងទេហើយបើយើងចង់ដូរ transition យើងមកខាងឆ្វេងនេះម្ដងទៀតណាម្ដងខាងឆ្វេងនេះយើងចង់ដូរទៅអ្វីឧទាហរណ៍មើលយើងក្រុមមើលអានចេះក្រុមទៅលើបន្តិចអូខេយើងចង់បានអាមួយនេះវាដាក់ថាភ្នែកណាដូចតែគ្រាន់តែចុចកណ្ដឹងអូមកដាក់នៅលើអាចាស់ហ្នឹងណាដកដៃដូចតែវាបដូរពីអបេះដូងហ្នឹងមកនេះឲ្យយើងហើយឥឡូវយើងចាក់សាកហើយអ្នកទាំងគ្នាចាំមើលពីនៅដល់កញ្ចក់នេះណាគឺវាចាញ់អារចនាភ្នែកឲ្យយើងហើយបើថាអាហ្នឹងដូចជាបង្កើតសោះយើងចង់បានអូវាអាមួយនេះវារុញណាហើយយើងគាត់តែចុចដល់ហ្នឹងមកអូវាដាក់កន្លែងចាស់ហ្នឹងណាអាហ្នឹងវាអូតូម៉ាទិកវាលុបអាចាស់វាបដូរទៅថ្មីឲ្យយើងហើយយើងចុចអានេះមកចាំអូខេឃើញទេស្លាយហ្នឹងបានន័យថានេះអាមួយនេះដែលយើងជ្រើសរើសហ្នឹងបានន័យថាអាវីដេអូរបស់យើងនេះវារុញពីឆ្វេងមកស្ដាំរបស់យើងហើយរុញពីឆ្វេងមកស្ដាំពីស្ដាំទៅឆ្វេងអីហ្នឹងយើងអាចសរេអាខាងស្នាមរបស់វាអា property របស់វាពួកបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះវារុញពីឆ្វេងទៅស្នាមមែនណាវារារូបជាមើលយើងថយក្រោយបន្តិចអ្នកនរគ្នាឃើញនេះផ្លែឈើឃើញវារុញពីឆ្វេងទៅស្នាមហ្នឹងមែនទេដូចតែបើយើងចង់ឲ្យវាបដូរយើងអាចសរេអស់នេះគេឥឡូវយើងនឹងមកម្ដុំខាងស្ឡាំនេះសរេអា property របស់វា2 3សាក់ឧទាហរណ៍ផ្លៃឈើរបស់យើងហ្នឹងយើងអត់បន្តិចឃើញពីឆ្វេងណាអ្នកនរគ្នាអាច scrub ចុចតែម្ដុំខាងបន្ទាត់នីលការរបស់វាខាងលើនេះចុចឲ្យរៀងទុកកណ្ដោជាប់ឲ្យរៀងរុញទៅស្ឡាំណាចុចយឺតៗអូវាទៅស្ឡាំចឹងទៅយើងមើលឃើញវាទៅតិចតិចយើងរុញទៅឆ្វេងទៅវាទៅក្រោយវិញយើងរុញទៅស្ឡាំទៅវាទៅមុខណាឧទាហរណ៍ថាយើងចង់បដូររចនាដែលពេលវាអូសចូលមកហ្នឹងបើយើងសរេអាមួយវាដាក់ pitch នេះណា pitch ឥឡូវយើងរៀងរុញទៅស្ដាំបន្តិចអ្នកនរគ្នាឃើញវារៀងចឹងហ៎ណាឬក៏រុញទៅឆ្វេងវារៀងចេះហើយបើយើងថាអូច្រឡំបាត់ហើយយើងអាចចុចអាវងមូលនេះណាវងមូលនេះអាហ្នឹងវា reset វាទៅអាធាតដើមរបស់វាវិញហើយហើយបើអាមួយនេះយ៉រនេះបើយ៉រហ្នឹងស្អីទៅយើងអាចចុចអាកូនបាល់នេះរុញទៅឆ្វេងវារៀងចឹងហ៎យើងរុញទៅស្ដាំវារៀងចឹងហ៎ដូច្នេះយើងសរេមិនអាចនឹងវាយភ្នែកស្មាខ្លួនឯងទៅហើយបើយើងសរាចិត្តថាអូចុះចិត្តអញ្ចឹងហើយណាយើងទុកលេខនឹងចោលអញ្ចឹងទៅហើយមកចាក់វាសាកម្ដងទៀតអ្នកនរគ្នាចាំមើលយើងគាត់មកដុំខាងលើនេះហើយចុចហើយរៀងរុញវារុញទៅស្នាមណាអូវាតិចតិចចុចកណ្ដោអូទៅតិចតិចអ្នកនរគ្នាឃើញវារៀងអញ្ចឹងហ៎ណាវារៀងអញ្ចឹងដល់ត្រឹមនេះវាអញ្ចឹងណាក៏ប៉ុន្តែអាវីដេអូរបស់យើងវានៅខ្មៅខាងនេះឡើយយល់មែនទេចុះកាលអាលក្ខណៈហ្នឹងយើងអត់ចង់បានអញ្ចឹងដូចតែយើងគ្រាន់ថាឲ្យវាអញ្ចឹងទៅចាំមកដល់វាចប់កិច្ចការហ្នឹងបាននេះថា ยังก็จังขึ้นขมายังเลยดูเช่ยังไงแต่อากงตูดยังไงเนี่ยยังจอดอากงตูดยังเนาะจอดแต่พวกนี้คือเวเรียงกระหอมไหมไม่ได้หายยังอากงตูดมาดมขันซ้ำนั้งปีบอวีไปหาถักคีย์เฟรมคีย์เฟรมคีย์เฟรมนั่งมาในท่ายังจังพัดโลราชนาบอวีในกันไลน์นั่งยังกัดจมน้ำวีนะหรือใช่ยังอาจอดจักรหอมนั่งเจอเอาไปจองช้ำกันไลน์นั่งยังจองดักคีย์เฟรมหรือยังอาโอมากราวน์ที่ตรงนี้ยังดักคีย์เฟรมมวยเดียดจอดแล้วคีย์เฟรมยังมีปีอะไรไหมเนี่ยหายยังอาตลาดตัวมุกคีย์เฟรมยังจอดจักรโอนใส่ในทางแซมนั่งแต่ก็เคยเคยมีนาสัญญาไอเนี่ยอาสัญญาใช่ไหมนะอาสัญญาเนี่ยอาสัญญานั่นคือเวียตูดตูดตะกี้นี่เนี่ยตะกี้นี่เนี่ยนะเนี่ยเวลาเกียนอ่ะมาดมนั่งไงรู้ใช่ไหมย้อนนั่งยังมีคีย์เฟรมปีไออะคีย์เฟรมมวยอะไรต่างๆนี่อะคีย์เฟรมมวยที่ไปไปจับมันนะยังอาเตียนคีย์เฟรมตัวมุกเราจอดอาสัญญานั่งแล้วอาสัญญาเนี่ยอาสัญญานี่สัญญานั่งองเลเฮาท่า greater than หรือก็ right angle bracketนะโดยเฉพาะชมูเวียอย่างปุกนัตสาหาว greater than ปุกสาธิรณะตูเตอร์ได้อัจฉริเปียกนัตสาคือปราเปียในตัวเอง right angle bracket นั่นคือบ้านในท่าอามุยนั่งไงสัญญานั่งไงโดยเฉพาะยังอาตีนเวียตัวมุกจอดจังเมาส์เนี่ยต่อคือเนี่ยเวียตีนเตอร์กันไรนี่เอาใหญ่เฮ้ยเวียมีนจันยามุยนี่เมาวิ่งมาดองอามุยขังช่วยหนูหน้ามุยขังช่วยเนี่ยอมวยขังช่วยนั้นหาวทา less than หรือก็ left angle bracket ดูใช้ปูกันนัตสาหาวทา less than สัญญาเนี่ยรอสาธารณะตูเตอร์ได้แจ็คเปียกันนัตสาหาวทา left angle bracket นะใช้สัญญานั้นสัญญานั้นนี่จมพูปูสาได้ศึกษาสาCSE ยลาสัญญานี้ออกทางโอเคดูใช้เราได้เป็นอะไรเนี่ยให้ไปยังจอดอมวยช่วยนี่จอดแต่ตอนนี้เคยไปตีนมาคีย์เฟรมนั่งวันนี้คีย์เฟรมกันไรเนี่ยไปยังจอดทางสแลมนะไปตีนตัวมวยจังคราวตัวใช่มวยจังคราวนั่งยิงจังเธอเนี่ยยิงจังเอาไปขมเอาใช่พวกเรานั่งไปขมเอาไม่ได้พวกยิงจังด่าวิดีโอนั่งไปเป็นจังเมาส์ของมาไปเคยวีดยังการวีโอมาไปช่วยยิงเป็นจัดได้เอาเคยไปวีดยังจ้อนะเนี่ยตอนนี้จะมาปีนัดลองเทียดยิงหมดมาดมเลยนี่จอดตัวไปจ่อไปยิงออกทางสแลมจะมาปีนัดลองเทียดไปยิงโอ้เธอขังสามเคยเวียมาเรียงวีดยังไงที่เขาใส่ยังเป็นจัตตาวีดยังไงวีดไปวิจอบtransition นั้นยิงจอดไปเป็นกระจอกตะวันก็มาเคยขมาอย่างงั้นมันทำแต่ขมาไว้พลายเชอร์บอกยังไงไปวีดตัวที่มันเนี่ยดูใช่ไหมไปวิจอบกระจายบอกวีดนั้นคีย์เฟรมทีพีบอกยังไงยังไงรีเซ็ตวีดมาอย่างไงจอดอย่างนี้เถอะนี่ต่อไปคือใหญ่ยอดไปยังรีเซ็ตไปเป็นใหญ่เคยวีดไปเป็นกระจอกเอาเยอะไงก็มันได้ไปยังจับมือมาลองทีนั่นยังจับปีดำตีมลองเทียบคนละจอดจังหวะตรงนี้จอดหายเรื่องโอเวอร์ตัสแนมนะแล้วก็เคยเคยมีอันนี้มีโอเคอันนี้มีทรัมทราเวบาร์ดาวีบอเยอร์เนาะบาร์ดาท่าเบราบาร์ดาวินจีนี่มีวินตัวอันเธอร์นั่งกรอมทราอันเราเยอะดอสไลจังหวะนั่งสั้นจุงก้าล่ะซอฟต์แวร์ทำไมเยอะมีเป็นปัญหาตัวยังเจ็ดดอสไลวีโอเคเรายังนั่งเรียนสเรวีดอสไลปัญหาบางอย่างนั้นจำเป็นที่มัวยังเชิญเธอครับวิดีโอได้ยังจองดูว่า property บางอย่างทางสามนั้นโดยเฉพาะยังจอดอันนี้มาลองแล้วนะที่เราไปยังจอดอะไรจะเต้คือวิเอาเชิญเธอไอ้ต่างอ๋อโดยเฉพาะยังจองจอดวิดีโอครั้งเลยนั้นเพราะยังจองเอาคืนวีจุ๊บไปวีโอมาจำไปวีจับจำมาวีตรองไปโดยเฉพาะยังแบบไวส์แมนตั้งปีตามนี้ยังเอาวิวีจ่อมันนะยังด่าประตูหอมตามทางเธอยังจอดคีย์เฟรมมาดองจอดมาดองนะวิตาโตโยไว้ด้วยหายังเอาวิจับมาตามนี้อันนี้วิจับไปมาในทางวิเป็นกระจกข้างเลยยังจอดคีย์เฟรมมาดองทีวิกระหอมอะไรในเฮาเชิงมาดองทีได้ไอ้คีย์เฟรมตีมวยแล้วยังรุนวิตาคราวอยู่วันนะยังจอดleft angle bracket นั่นแหละการช่วยนั่นด้วยหายังจองจะเอาวิวีจ่อมันนะเวียนที่จะจ่อเนี่ยต้องเอาคืนใช่ไหมหรือใช่ไปยืนจะ วิธามทีเนี่ยยังโอ้ยตึงติ่งติ่งนะยังจอดจังกระดองหางเลยนี่หายถึงโอ้ตึงติ่งติ่งเนี่ยตอนนี้จำเมื่อเคยไปมาวีดใช่ไหมเนี่ยวีดวีดวีดวีดวีดวีดวีดวีดวีดเคยมีวีตรองไหมหายได้วีตรองเนี่ยตอนนี้เมื่อละอะไรบอกวีดเนี่ยจะพยายามปีกคีเฟรมที่มวยมาลองทำนี้ไปทะเลเตอร์สโรว์เองจะนายไปสโรว์อาทิตย์ดาวมาวีดเลยจำเมื่อลองเทียนะไอ้แต่ตอนที่จำเมอเนี่ยเลขที่ดาวนี่คืออาเลขได้วิจับรามวีดเนี่ยเป็นวีดเจ้เลขวีดคือสโรปงประมวยกลางมวยคือเลขวีดในทางสลามนี่เนี่ยนะสโรปงประมวยกลางมวยหายเราไปยืนโอ้คนนี้ตัดทางสลามเจ้เต้เลขนั่งจับรามประดอยวิประดอยเต้สโรวันใหญ่น่าเลขนั่งไงเราจำเมอยืนจอดมาตรงนี้จอดใหญ่โอ้วีดสลามแต่เราเคยคืนเลขวีดจับรามกำราเก้เนี่ยเลขมาตรงทางสลามตรงไงยังโอ้โอ้โอ้โอ้คือเป็นกระจายมาเลยใช่ไหมยังจับวีทอมนะยังบอกเราจับทอมนะจำเมื่อเนี่ยเป็นกระจายแต่ใช่ไหมนั่งยังจำบางทียังปลาอาคีเฟรมหายไปยังฉลามเท้ายังมันจังไออันนี้ยังยังเลยยังรีเซ็ตวีไว้ยังจอดอันนี้ไปจอดจะนั่งเท้าวีรีเซ็ตเอาไว้ไงรีเซ็ตเอาไว้ยังบัดอาอาสัญญาโน้อาสัญญาช่วยสแลมโน้อาปีนั่นนี่เนี่ยอาสยามวยนี่ไงดังอาสยามวยนี่วีแบบบัดแบบบัดปีนังได้บาร์ในทางยังรีสัตวีต้องออกไปไงไอ้เรายังจับปีกาวอีนี่นะจับลองที่จะมือวีอัดวีได้ขึ้นวิควอนโอ๊กไปโชว์มาทอมมาได้เลยนู่นและขณะคลาสเรายังดักคีย์เฟรมมายังฉลอมยังจองลบวีไว้อยู่โอเคยังดังเรียนดักคีย์เฟรมมาลบวีไว้อย่างที่ฮอวีดีโอนี่เราทำเนี่ยยึดจองบางคีย์เฟรมมวยโดยใช้ยึดจอดจะนั่งเด้อทำไมดักคีย์เฟรมนะไปจอดเท้าไปกระหอบยังไงหายต่อไปจับดอทำนี้ยึดดักคีย์เฟรมมวยเทียดยึดจอดประต่อนั่งลองเทียดไปกระหอบทีไรหายจับเท้ามาดอจอมนี้ยึดดักคีย์เฟรมมาลองเทียดโดยใช้ยึดมีคีย์เฟรมใบมันนะยึดจอดช่วยนี่สัญญาช่วยนี่จอดมาลองคือมีแต่ละมวยนั่งจอดมาลองเทียดมีแต่ละมวยนั่งดักคีย์เฟรมมวยเยอะเนี่ยอธิฮอทาคีย์เฟรมมวยเนี่ยปัจจุบันเนี่ยยังจองลบวิวเว้นยังคนจอดจากหอมนั่งเว้นเถอะเวคลายเตอร์ดึงปอประแพ้ยังบ้านนี่เขายังลบคีย์เฟรมมันเจ้าไอ้ยังเตอร์คราวอยู่เป็นคีย์เฟรมมวยเนี่ยนะเวลาคีย์เฟรมปัจจุบันนั้นปัจจุบันนี้ยังจองหลอกหามวยนั่งเจนเว้นยังจอดจากหอมนี่เถอะจอดคือเวลาเจนเว้นเนี่ยไม่ใช่อะไรที่ยังมีคีย์เฟรมมาได้ไหมอันนี้อธิมวยอันนี้ติปีอันนี้ติใบติใบจองคราวอย่างโอเคเรายังเธอเนี่ยอคีเฟรมมกเกมของอันนี้ยังจองทัวร์วิดีโอบ่อยเรียนวีดยังไงนะโดยใช้บาร์เนี่ยต่อคลิปจ่ายเนี่ยจะมั้ยวิโจม้าววีดใหญ่ถึงวีดเจ้วีดหายวีเรียนตรองนะโดยใช้ยังเธอเนี่ยอคีเฟรมนะทีปีโอเคยังเติร์คีเฟรมทีปียังเอาวีดใหญ่ตัวเองนะวีดคลังนั่งยิงนั่งตัวเตี้ยจ้ะโอเคโอ้อันนี้จองคราวจ้ะหายไปยืนฉลามได้อันนี้ยังจดวีปีร้องปอบนี่จดปีร้องทำไมวีไฮไลท์ยังไวเลยสโตรไว้จดอินเทอร์มาในทางหลังเลยทิศดาวบอวีไงโอเคอันนี้ทีโอเคทีปีอันนี้ทีปีกันไรนี่โอเคหายยังจองคีย์เฟรมทีปีนั่งยังจองเธอวีอย่าวีจะจ่อคือยังจะสาเบอร์ไม่ได้แต่ตอนนี้คือวีอย่างไรวีใช้บางวีตรองเป็นกระจกนะโดยใช้หลังการปฏิยืนประทานคีย์เฟรมลบคีย์เฟรมกายคีย์เฟรมเอาจมพัวดูวินชีนี่วีมันตอนเอาเยืนโอ้บานนะข้างเราไม่ไปเอาเยืนสไลด์ไทม์ทีก็ไม่ได้คีย์เฟรมยังไงบันไทม์หายดังบันทอยก็ไม่ได้ยังโอ้ยบานที่หอโปรแกรมคลาสบางยังคีย์เฟรมกันไรนั่งไงยังเท้ายังฉลองกันไรนั่งไงยังจังโอ้ตัวสแลมติดยังจอดจะนั่งไงโอ้ตัวสแลมมวยนี่วีเอาอีกขนาดนั่งมาเยอะไปอนาคตวีเอาเยอะก็มาปัจจุบันวีเติมมันรวยโอเคไปยังดักคีย์เฟรมไอ้ฉลองนั่งยังจอดรีเซ็ตมาวงมูลขังสแลมนั่งไปยังจอดรีเซ็ตเติร์วีลบคีย์เฟรมเอาหายวีจะใส่สโตรเอาเยอะไว้ไงนะสโตรนั่งไปถ้าใส่คือเทียดดาวมันเอาหายเราจมพุกมวยในยืนนั่งเรียนสเรียทรานซิชันวิ่งมาดองโดยเฉพาะทรานซิชันบ่อยยืนนั่ง
นายมาดงนี้ให้ไปยืนจ่าเต้เนี่ยต่อคือจำพินัดเคยไปโอ้อารูพลายเชื่อไปช่วยอินเดซามไหมดิฉันทรานซิชันมาเยอะนั่งไปยืนจองประตูยังไงยืนจองบ้านไปช่วยตุสลามยังไงยืนจองบ้านไปจ่าตะวันไปสลามตะช่วยยังอาจจอดอาทรานซิชันนั่งมาดองนะจอดอะไรในยังคืนอาศัยเรียงประชดใช่ไหมดิฉันยังจอดกลายนั่งมาดองก็มาจอดกลายไงนะนักสิงวิ่งตรำเท้าเลยยังจอดอะไรในยังแบบทรานซิชันนั่งจดมาลองได้วิเรียงหอมยังไงหรือให้วิบังหารยืนทางสนามนี้ได้หากว่าแม้ต่อคืนก็คือไงสนามนี้เจ๊จองแชมป์อินสเปกเตอร์บ่าวีนี่ตรวจบ่าวนะวิ่งจดบัดมือวิ่งเคยไงก็ยังจดมาลองวิเรียงปัวซอจังวิบ่าวกับแตงนั่งเอาเยอะไงแตงนั่งวิสังขัยพอยืนกันไรนี้ได้เนี่ยอันนี้คือทรานซิชันปัจจุบันนี้ทรานซิชันนั่งประมาณนี้คือวิใบปงปมบุญวินิตีเฮ้ยวิเป็นโยไซออนนั่งเฮ้ยอันนั้นหาวตาสลายนะไปยืนบอกอุดอันนั้นเด้อคืออันนั้นสลายเนี่ยนะอาเบียไปยืนทางช่วงนี่เหรออายืนจอดโอปีอาแฟกไลบรารีอยู่นะทางช่วงนั้นไม่ใช่ไปยืนมันจังบานอ่ะทรานซิชันไปช่วงสามยังยังอาบอกอะไรนี่แล้วไปดับพรีเซ็ตนี่ยังจังบานไปสามตัวช่วงนี่ไปดับพยูนอะไรนี่เนี่ยไม่ใช่ไปยืนจอดมาลองทีก็เคยเวียมาพิสตามติช่วยเองไงเฮ้ยเป็นมีนใส่ตีคลาเป็นมีนปีกราวต์เตลเลอร์นะยังจอดจะต้องบอกปีกราวต์เตลเลอร์อะไรจะมายังสะมาลองทีนะเวียโอ้ปีกราวต์มาเลยเฮ้ยเป็นมีนใส่ทีเบอร์มะมีนปีเลอร์ตะกราวนะไปยังบอกกราวต์ติดจะวีนะปีเลอร์มากราวเฮ้ยเป็นมีนปีเลอร์ช่วยนะปีเลอร์ช่วยนักกัดจรงช่วยนั้นวีตะปุ่นจะจอดดิฉันอันนี้ยืมมีนาคุยจอดเลยยังไงเฮ้ยรัชนาบอกวีเซ็งๆในการช่วยนั้นนะบอกวีตรงประมาณนั้นคือproperty บอกวีเวคอคอกนี่ดิฉันบัสจะยืมจองพัดโดวีรัชนาเซ็งๆไงยืมบอกสเรียมาดมยังไงเฮ้ยยืมจองประตูปัวประตูคอมเพรสไอ้อนั้นอันนั้นมีแต่จะนายเปลงคุยจดวิลเลงเด้ออันนั้นดังครูนายเวียประตูอย่างมาใส่อย่างมาใจในเว็บมวยนี้ยังนั่งเรียนใช้วิดีโอมวยนายังปราวิหารหรือเนื้อวิดีโอคลิปนั้นจุงกายังมีวิดีโอฉาดดูใช่ไหมเฮ้ยวิอันมีอะไรสังเกตอะไรยืนแบบพลิกเต๋อมาลังที่พระวิดีโอมวยนี่เขาอีกทีนั้นใช่ยืนหลังเรียนใช้มวยนายยังพระเออยังมวยนายยืนมันตอนพระในครองดาวินชีเล็กดอกประมุ้ยเบราเล็กบุ้นยืนอาตาขังเลยนี่จอดมวยเรียงจูจูนี่จอดเต๋อวีบังหันชั่วโมงวิดีโอบ่อยยืนยังไงแต่วีบังหันชั่วโมงดูใช่ไหมยืนอาโยกันดอลนักมาดมชั่วโมงนี้หรือหาจัดขังสนามไปจากทางซ้ายวิจัญญาไซเวงมาชาร์จยังจอดตะเคราจอดตะเคราวิ่งได้ usage เนี่ยนะ usage เนี่ยเราเคยเคยเนี่ยได้แบบว่าสอบตูดไป usage จะใส่เนี่ยยังรวมมาปีมวยนั่งให้ยังได้เช็คหมอกนั่นจะหมายนั่งไม่ใช่ยังหมอกสนามนี่มาลองเทียบมาดมวิ่งได้ชั่วโมงครั้งเลยนี่จุดสนามวิจัญญาไซเวงมาใช่ยังจอดตะเคราวนี่ usage นะยังដាក់ check មក online នឹងមកហើយចុច client ទៅនេះមកអ្នកសោះតែឃើញនេះវាបន្ថែមអា column ថ្មីឲ្យយើងហើយវារាប់ឲ្យយើងកន្លែងហ្នឹងដូច្នេះអ្នកសោះឃើញអា video មួយនេះក្នុង project នេះយើងប្រើវា5ដងណាបាទន័យថាយើងអាចយកមកអាហ្នឹងហើយកាត់វាកាត់5ដងហើយអាមួយនេះយើងប្រើវាម្ដងបានន័យថាម្ដងហ្នឹងគឺនៅ timeline ហ្នឹងហើយយើងមិនដឹងនៅណាទេក៏ប៉ុន្តែយើងប្រើវាម្ដងហើយអាសរោហ្នឹងមានន័យថាយើងមិនទាន់បានប្រើអ្វីទាំងអស់មួយហ្នឹងបានន័យថាម្ដងអានេះបានន័យថា2ដងនេះ2ដងណាដូច្នេះពេលយើងបន្ថែម usage ហ្នឹងយើងឆែកវាយ៉ាងណាអាណាយើងប្រើហើយអាណាយើងមិនទាន់បានប្រើពួកជំនការទៀតអា video យើងច្រើនពេកយើងមិនដឹងជាមួយណាប្រើហើយនៅមួយណាមិនទាន់ប្រើឬឧទាហរណ៍មួយនេះអានេះអ្នកនរគ្នាឃើញលេខកតុយ77នេះយើងមិនទាន់ប្រើទេមែនទេយើងគ្រាន់ចុចវាម្ដង highlight ហ្នឹងទៅហើយយើងអាចមកអាលើនេះហើយអ្នកនរគ្នាឃើញអីអត់វា highlight អា77ហ្នឹងឲ្យយើងចំណាយនេះណាវា highlight អា បាត់ទៅទៀងពោះក្រូចហ្នឹងបានន័យថាយើងគាត់ថាយើងអាច scrap វាដើម្បីយើងឆាយគាត់យកកដោលដាក់លើហ្នឹងហើយ scrap ទៅអាហ្នឹងស្អីគេចេះអូយ៉ាមួយហ្នឹងអត់បានការទេយ៉ាដូច្នេះយើងអាចទុកវាក្នុងហ្នឹងឬក៏លុបវាចេញយើងអាចចុចខាងស្ដាំហើយយើងអាចចុចថា remove selected clips ហ្នឹងបានន័យថាផ្លូវកាត់របស់វា shift backspace ហ្នឹងយើងដកវាចេញពី project ហ្នឹងវិញណាដូច្នេះចំការយើងclip ដែលយើងមិនចង់ប្រើយើងចង់ទុកក្នុងហ្នឹងនោះហើយយើងទៅអាខាងលើនេះវិញចុចដើម្បីវាបង្ហាញនេះវិញអ្នកនរគ្នាមកអាក្បាលរបស់វាខាងលើនេះចុចឃើញវាត្រៀមឲ្យអោយើងនេះបាទនេះថាអាវីដេអូដែលយើងមិនធន់ប្រើវាដាក់នៅម្ដុំអាណាប្រើវាដាក់នៅម្ដុំខាងក្រោមដូច្នេះវារាប់ពីលើចុះក្រោមនេះអាមួយណាប្រើជាងគេនៅក្រោមគេអាមួយណាអត់ប្រើសោះនៅលើគេហើយបើយើងចុចអា usage ខ្ញុំឡងទៀតវាត្រៀមបច្ច្រាស់ទៅវិញណាហើយយើងចុចអា usage ហ្នឹងចុចចំពាក្យហ្នឹងចុចអ្នកនរគ្នាឃើញវាត្រៀមបច្ច្រាស់ឲ្យវិញហ៎បានន័យថាអាមួយណាដែលយើងប្រើជាងគេហ្នឹងវានៅលើគេមកអស់អាមួយណាដែលអត់ប្រើគឺនៅខាងក្រោមដូច្នេះអាហ្នឹងកម្មវិធីរបស់យើងឆែកវីដេអូយើងមួយណាប្រើហើយមិនប្រើហើយឥឡូវយើងរៀនសរសេរអក្សរលើវីដេអូរបស់យើងអូខេយើងលុបបាននេះសិនគាត់ចុច highlight វាទាំងអស់ចុច backspace វាលុបឲ្យហើយហើយយើងនឹងទៅមើលវីដេអូរបស់យើងចាំប្រើវីដេអូអីមើលអាមួយនេះស្អីចេះអូខេអានេះថ្ងៃទីបលិចឬក៏ប្រើមួយនេះវិញអេប្រើមួយនេះក៏បានដែរយើងគាត់ថាចុចក្នុងហើយអូមក timeline របស់យើងខាងក្រោមនេះមកណាហើយអាវីដេអូនេះយើងជប់ត្រូវការវាហើយយើងអាចទៅអាខាងលើឆ្វេងនេះចុច effect library ចុចក្នុងមកវាបើកខាងក្រោមនេះឲ្យហើយក៏ប៉ុន្តែវាអាវីដេអូនេះយើងជប់ត្រូវការវាហើយយើងអាចចុច media pool នេះចុចម្ដងមកដើម្បីវាបတ်អាហ្នឹងដូច្នេះយើងមើលឃើញដែរអាផ្ទាំង effect library ហ្នឹងឯងហើយចំពោះសរសេរអក្សរគឺយើងចង់បានមួយវាដាក់ title ហ្នឹង title ហ្នឹងពេលយើងចុចអាហ្នឹងទៅអាផ្ទាំងខាងនេះវាដូរទៅតាមហ្នឹងឯងឥឡូវយើងចុចអ្នកនរគ្នាឃើញវាដូរឯងដូច្នេះអា title ហ្នឹងសម្រាប់យើងសរសេរអក្សរអាតំបន់មួយនេះគឺរចនារបស់វាពីរយ៉ាងហ្នឹងអាមួយនេះគឺរចនារបស់វាច្រើនអញ្ចឹងហើយយើងអាចអូសវាទៅក្រោមដែលមានយ៉ាងហើយដល់វាមានរចនា subtitle នេះណា subtitle នឹងដូចពួកបកប្រែកុនបកប្រែទូរទស្សន៍អីទៅការប្រើហ្នឹងមកដូចតែយើងប្រើមួយណាវាទៅតាមចំណូលចិត្តរបស់យើងហើយការតម្រូវរបស់យើងឥឡូវយើងរៀនប្រើម្ដងនេះសិនហើយចាំយើងមករៀនប្រើម្ដងខាងក្រោមនេះយើងអាចចុចពាក្យ text នេះណាចុចចំណងហើយអូសមកដាក់ម្ដងនេះមកពេលយើងចុចម្ដង timeline នេះណាអាខាងនីលការខាងលើនេះវាចេញស្អីចេះមកហើយណាគេយើងបដូរនេះទៅស្ដាំវាចេញចេះមកក៏មិនដែរវាពណ៌សហើយអាមេខាងក្រោយពណ៌សអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាពិបាកមើលដូច្នេះយើងចង់បើក inspector របស់យើងចុច inspector នេះមកណាពេលចុចបើកទៅវាចេញចេះមកនេះអាពាក title របស់វាហ្នឹងឯងដូច្នេះយើងអាចដូរក្បាលយើងឥឡូវយើងដូរពណ៌វាសិនហ្នឹងមែនទេព្រោះវាពណ៌សពិបាកមើលយើងចុចកន្លែងនេះដូរពណ៌ហើយយើងដាក់ពណ៌ស្វាយអីចេះទៅណាគ្រាន់ចុចម្ដងនេះទៅរួចហើយចុចអូខេបើយើងច្រឡំចុច cancel បើយើងដឹង RGB វាយលេខវាបញ្ចូលបើយើងដឹង hex វាយលេខវាបញ្ចូលបើយើងមិនដឹងទេយើងវាយស្មានព្រាវម្ដងនេះទៅគ្រាន់តែចុចកណ្ដាលអូសទៅពេលយើងពេញចិត្តហើយយើងចុចអូខេអ្នកស្រីឃើញវាចេញហើយហើយបើអក្សរហ្នឹងទូចយើងអាចសេរីទំហំវានេះណា size នេះកន្លែងហ្នឹងហើយដូចថាបាល់អស់ហ្នឹងអ្នកនរគ្នាចុចវាលេងសេរីវាសាក់ទៅដឹងវាមានន័យមួយអីមួយហើយវាឲ្យឱកាសយើងអូសទៅក្រោមទៀតណាយើងអាចធ្វើអីយើងចង់ដាក់សមោលដាក់អីឧទាហរណ៍ឥឡូវយើងទៅសរសេរពាក្យខ្មែរសិនខាងលើនេះយើងដូរក្តាររបស់យើងទៅអក្សរខ្មែរហើយយើងគាត់វាយខ្មែរក្រហមណាយ៉ាខ្មែរក្រហមសេខុសហើយខ្មែរក្រហមសេខុសហ្នឹងគេយកទៅកសាងហើយមែនទេអូខេនេះខ្មែរក្រហមរបស់យើងវាគ្រាន់ចឹងវានៅកណ្ដាលយើងចង់រុញវាទៅក្រោមបន្តិចដូច្នេះយើងមកអាខាងស្ដាំនេះណាចង់ចាំដើម្បីឃើញអាផ្ទាំងខាងស្ដាំហ្នឹងក៏យើងបើកអា inspector នេះណាចុច inspector ចុចម្ដងបើកចុចម្ដងបិទហើយអាបន្ទាត់របស់វាវាដាក់ position នេះណាអាហ្នឹងសម្រាប់យើងសេរី x ហើយនឹងសេរី y របស់វាហើយយើងអាចសេរី keyframe អីបានដែរ keyframe ហ្នឹងបានន័យថាយើងចង់សេរីចលនាអក្សរទីហោអង្ការយើងចាប់ដើមនេះណាវាចាប់ដើមកន្លែងនេះវានៅកណ្ដាលដល់ពេលយើងចាក់ចប់ឲ្យអសហ្នឹងអស់មកនៅម្ដុំក្រោមនេះវិញ ដូច្នេះយើងអាចដាក់ម្ដងនេះពីត្រឹមនេះមកត្រឹមនេះយើងឲ្យវានៅកណ្ដាលហ្នឹងហើយយើងចុច key frame ម្ដងចឹងទៅអ្នកទៅឃើញវាចុចទៅវាពណ៌ក្រហមហើយរួចហើយយើងឲ្យវាធ្វើដំណើរមកត្រឹមនេះណាបាទគេចាប់ពីត្រឹមហ្នឹងមកត្រឹមនេះឲ្យវាធ្វើដំណើរចុះមកក្រោមមកយើងដាក់ key frame មួយទៀតអា key frame របស់យើងហ្នឹងថា y ណា y អ្នកទៅឃើញមានចាំឯអាឋានៈគណិតសាស្ត្ររបស់យើងនោះ x យើងសេរីឆ្វេងទៅស្ដាំ y យើងសេរីលើចុះក្រោមបាទគេថាអក្សររបស់យើងនេះយើងចង់ឲ្យវារួចមកក្រោមហ្មងបាទនេះថាយើងត្រូវការសេរី y ណាបាទនេះថាមួយនេះនេះដូច្នេះយើងយកកណ្ដោលដាក់លើហ្នឹងមកហើយវានឹងដូរទៅភូមិ2ហើយណាពេលវាដូរទៅភូមិ2ហ្នឹងយើងអាចចុចវាឲ្យអូសទៅឆ្វេងទៅណាឲ្យវាចោហាយធំនេះចោមែនណាហើយចង់ចាំអានេះមេរៀនចម្ពោះមុនអូវីដេអូមេរៀនសាក់មុនយើងចង់បើកអាប្រអប់ប្រអប់របស់វានេះដើម្បីយើងមិនចង់ឲ្យអសយើងកបតនោះហើយបាទអ្នកទាំងគ្នាអត់ឃើញអាប្រអប់នឹងចេញមកទេយើងទៅខាងលើទៅ view ណា view ខាងលើនេះអូខេអានេះអ្នកទាំងគ្នាមើលអត់ឃើញអឺជាងដូរនេះទៅឆ្វេងហ្នឹងនេះអ្នកទាំងគ្នាទៅដាក់ view ខាងលើនេះណាត្រា view ហ្នឹងហើយចុះមកវាដាក់ save area ហ្នឹងយើងចុចបើកវាយើងដាក់ check ហ្នឹងយើងចុចម្ដងវាបើកឲ្យណាអាប្រអប់បើអប់ហ្នឹងហើយយើងចុចម្ដងទៀតវាបិទវិញយើងចង់បើកវាណាឆ្ងាយយើងទៅអាហ្នឹងទៅ view ចុះទៅក្រោម save area យើងដាក់ check mark កន្លែងហ្នឹងដូច្នេះពេលយើងហើយអាចំណុចមួយហ្នឹងយើងសិក្សាមេរៀនរួចមេរៀនមុនរួចហើយមេរៀនទី3រួចហើយដូច្នេះយើងមកពិភាក្សាវាម្ដងទៀតក្នុងតែមេរៀនរបស់យើងមួយនេះវិញដូច្នេះអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាអាចឃើញអក្សរយើងដាក់ key frame ហ្នឹងបើយើងចាក់ពីដើមទីហ៎ណាយើងមកដាក់កន្លែងទៅទេហើយយើងចុច play នេះចុចឲ្យវាចាក់មកតែចូលវាឃើញអីអត់វាចាប់ដើមណាពេលវាដល់ត្រឹមនេះវាចាក់អសយើងហើយមែនទេដល់ត្រឹមនេះវាចាក់អសហើយដល់យើងបើយើងចុចកណ្ដោអូនតិចតិចអូនទៅស្ដាំចាក់ត្រឹមនេះវាដល់ key frame ហើយណា key frame របស់យើងយើងប្រាប់វារុញទៅក្រោមមកណារុញហើយយើងឲ្យវាសំកាំងត្រឹមហ្នឹងហើយកុំធ្វើកាកាយទៀតណាដូចជាវាចេះតែចាក់តតអញ្ចឹងទៅមកដល់ត្រឹមនេះវាអស់ហើយណាហើយបើយើងចាក់តអស់គ្នាមើលនេះអសរបស់យើងចាប់ផ្ដើមវាចេញមកពើងអញ្ចឹងទៅមែនទេហើយយើងហើយយើងចង់ចេញពើងអញ្ចឹងឯងឲ្យវាចេញមកលឹមលឹមបន្តិចមកយើងអាចទៅអាវីដេអូ transition ហ្នឹងណាអាខាងឆ្វេងនេះមុនដំបូងវានៅអា title នេះណាអាហ្នឹងអាយើងស្រាប់ទៅសេះអសរបស់យើងទៅវីដេអូ transition នេះយើងចង់ឲ្យវាមកលឹមលឹមយើងអាចយកអា cross dissolve នេះណាគាត់ទៅចាក់ហ្នឹងហើយអូដាក់វីដេអូរបស់យើងហ្នឹងអូដាក់ចុងកតុយមិនមែនមកដាក់កណ្ដាលទីទេអឺបើយើងចង់ឲ្យវាមកលឹមលឹមខាងដើមទីយើងដាក់ដើមទីបើយើងឲ្យវាលឹមលឹមទៅខាងចុងយើងដាក់ខាងចុងដូច្នេះលក្ខណៈនេះយើងឲ្យវាដើមទីហើយយើងចាក់ម្ដងទៀតហើយអ្នកទាំងគ្នាចាំមើលពីនិតអសវាមកលឹមលឹមហើយចាក់ណាហើយបើលឹមលឹមហ្នឹងវារៀងលឿនពេកអូខេយើងអាចអូវាឲ្យយូរបន្តិចណាយើងចុចអាបន្ទាត់ឈោហ្នឹងពីចុចអាបន្ទាត់ឈោហ្នឹងវាចេញព្រួញឆ្វេងស្ដាំមកហើយដូច្នេះយើងអាចចុចវាទៅហើយអ្នកទាំងគ្នាអាចពីនិតមើលនាឡិការបស់វាពន្យល់ខាងក្រោមហ្នឹងអានេះវាមួយវិនាទី17 frame ដូច្នេះយើងដកដៃហើយយើងចាក់វាសាកម្ដងទៀតចាំមើលវាយ៉ាងម៉េចដែរយើងមកខ្លាញ់ទៅទេចុចអ្នកទាំងគ្នាឃើញវាអញ្ចឹងហើយវាចុះទៅក្រោមបាទណាហើយឃើញវាបាត់តែម្ដងមែនទេបើយើងចង់ឲ្យវាទៅអ៊ីវអ៊ីវយើងមកអា cross fade របស់យើងហ្នឹងចុចឲ្យអូសមកដាក់ចុងខាងនេះមកដកដៃដូច្នេះពេលវាបាត់ទៅអ៊ីវអ៊ីវបន្តិចម្ដងបន្តិចម្ដងវាណាវាបាត់តែម្ដងអូខេហើយយើងចាក់ធម្មតាចុចនេះណាបើមកលឹមលឹមអញ្ចឹងវារុញទៅក្រោមវាហើយវាបាត់អ៊ីវអ៊ីវណាដូច្នេះអាហ្នឹងយើងដាក់អសខ្មែរអញ្ចឹងហើយអសរបស់យើងនេះអ្នកទាំងគ្នាមើលនេះបើយើងនៅលើនេះវាអត់មានសមោមែនទេយើងអាចបន្ថែមសមោក៏បានដែរយើងមកខាងម្ដងខាងស្ដាំតាមម្ដងខាងស្ដាំរបស់យើងនេះយើងគ្រុញទៅក្រោមបន្តិចណាឃើញវាដាក់អាពាករបស់វាដាក់ថាសមោទេនេះដូចជាសមោយើងចង់បានពណ៌អីយើងសរេកន្លែងនឹងមកហើយយើងចង់ឲ្យវាប្រឆាត់ប្រហែល x ប្រហែល y យើងសរេតាមនឹងទៅយើងចង់ឲ្យសមោយើងភ្លឺច្បាស់ខ្លាំងឬក៏មើលឃើញធ្លាយដូចជាអស់ហ្នឹងអ្នកទាំងគ្នាចុចលេងទៅហើយពិនិត្យលទ្ធផលហ្នឹងទៅឃើញខ្លួនឯងយ៉ាងម៉េចដែរឥឡូវយើងនឹងសរេអា x នេះចុះហើយអ្នកទាំងគ្នាចាំមើលលទ្ធផលរបស់វាខាងឆ្វេងហ្នឹងណាអាពាក្យខ្មែរក្រហមហ្នឹងដូចជាយើងយកកដោមកដាក់អា0 0ម្ដង x ហ្នឹងចុចរុញទៅស្នាមអ្នកទាំងគ្នាឃើញអីអត់វាដាក់សមោឲ្យបាត់ហើយណា ແລະສະໝາລໃຫ້ໃຫ້ໃຫ້ເຈິງຈອງສະເຮຄີເຟຣມອີ່ລົງຕະຄະນີ້ຈັ່ງນາເວມີຄີເຟຣມຂອງເຈິງສະເຮອາກາຍຄ້າຍເຈິງສະເຮຄີເຟຣມບາອາກາຍຄ້າຍເຈິງສະເຮບານໃຫ້ສະໝາຂອງເຈິງນີ້ປົວຂ້າວຂອງເຈິງຈອງປະດູປົວວີເຈິງຈອດອາຂ້າວນັ້ນເດີ້ເຈິງຈອງບານປົວອີ່ຕິຫໍເຈິງຈອງບານປົວຽງລຽງເລືອງຈ້ະແມ່ນລຽງເລືອງຈ້ະນີ້ລຽງປົວລຽງເລືອງຈ້ະແມ່ນຈັດໂອເຄເດີ້ນະໃຫ້ເຈິງອາເລືອງໃຫ້ນັ້ນອາສໍຂ້າງຂ້າວເຈິງວີພິບາກເມືອລູແມ່ນນະໂດຍຊ່ວຍເຈິງອົ້ມມາຂ້າວນີ້ເດີ້ບາດນະທ່ານຄືເຄີຍປົວເລືອງຂອງວີນີ້ដូច្នេះនេះវាពឹងវាយស្មានទៅលើភ្នែករបស់យើងឯងយើងគិតថាមិនសមរម្យយើងដោះស្រាយវាតាមហ្នឹងទៅណាដូច្នេះអារីសតា property ដែលយើងអាចសេរីវាបានចំពោះសរសេរអសហើយបើយើងត្រូវការសរសេរអសខ្មែរសរសេរអសអង់គ្លេសអីយើងមកកន្លែងនេះសរសេរវាតាមហ្នឹងទៅនៅចំពោះមួយនេះយើងនឹងរៀនសរសេរអសម្យ៉ាងទៀតមកនេះយើងយកអា title នេះណាដូច្នេះអ្នកនរគ្នាអាចចុចអាហ្នឹងព្រោះហើយមកនេះយើងជ្រើសរើសយកអាមួយនេះយើងគាត់ថាអូវីមកដាក់នៅនេះព្រោះហើយយើងសរសេរអសខ្មែរកន្លែងហ្នឹងឥឡូវយើងនឹងរៀនប្រើអាពួកម្ដងខាងក្រោមនេះអាហ្នឹងហៅថា fusion title វាខុសគ្នាចំពោះអានេះអាតំបន់នេះគឺអសយើងវានៅស្ងៀមចំពោះអា fusion title នេះវាមានចលនាមានស្អីរបស់វាឡូយូដូច្នេះយើងនឹងហាត់ប្រើមួយចុះហើយអស់ហ្នឹងវាគ្មានអីអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាចំណាយពេលចុចវាសាកលេខវាសាករកដឹងវារចនាយ៉ាងម៉េចដែរអូខេយើងនឹងអូខាននេះទៅខាងស្ដាំបន្តិចហើយយើងចុចតែមួយនេះណាមួយនេះវាដាក់ 3D title ហ្នឹងណាចុចហើយគាត់ថាអូវាមកដាក់ម្ដងនេះមកណាវាដាក់លើអា timeline នេះរបស់យើងហើយហើយអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាចុចវាសាកទៅចុចថាម្ដងនីលការខាងលើហ្នឹងចុចគឺវាចេញចេះមកឯងណាបានន័យថាអាមួយយ៉ាងហ្នឹងបាទន័យថាអាមួយដែលយើងជ្រើសរើសហ្នឹងថ្មីបើយើងដាក់វានៅលើវីដេអូរបស់យើងអាវាកំបាំងអាវីដេអូរបស់យើងនោះវាបង្ហាញតែអសរបស់វាហ្នឹងឯងណាដូច្នេះយើងរៀនបដូរអសរអស់ហ្នឹងហើយយើងរៀនឲ្យឃើញអាវីដេអូរបស់យើងឥឡូវយើងរៀនបដូរអសរមុនសិនដូច្នេះអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាឃើញនេះវាអានេះវាអសរអង់គ្លេសមែនទេដូច្នេះយើងទៅអា property របស់វាខាងស្ដាំនេះណាដូច្នេះចង់ចាំជាបាក់អ៊ីនស្ប៉ិកទ័រហ្នឹងបើអត់មានអ៊ីនស្ប៉ិកទ័រទេយើងមើលអានេះអត់ឃើញទេដើម្បីយើងឃើញអាផ្ទាំងហ្នឹងក៏យើងបើកអាអ៊ីនស្ប៉ិកទ័រហ្នឹងពេលយើងបើកទៅវារៀងពណ៌សអានេះអសទី1របស់វាហើយយើងចុចអាកន្លែងនេះណាពេលយើងចុចអាហ្នឹងទៅវាបើកអាផ្ទាំងហ្នឹងឲ្យយើងហើយហើយអានេះយើងដាក់ឧទាហរណ៍យើងដាក់ថាខ្មែរមួយម៉ាត់ចឹងចុះមែនទេយ៉ាដាក់ថាខ្មែរដែលបងគេឃើញវាទៅសេចឹងហ៎ដូចតែបើយើងអូអានេះសាកមើលវាមានចលនាដែលបងឃើញហ៎យើងក៏បានធ្វើអីទាំងអស់យើងគ្រាន់តែសេពាក្យហ្នឹងវាមានចលនាហើយចលនានេះស្អីគេនេះអានេះអសអីមួយទៀតអានេះអាទី2ដូច្នេះយើងអាចអូវាទៅក្រៅអូទៅក្រៅណាអានេះអាទី2ទី2គឺយើងអាចដូរពាក្យវាកន្លែងនេះណាហើយដូរពាក្យវាហ្នឹងម្ដងហើយយើងសរសេរអសខ្មែរម្ដងយើងគ្រាន់ដាក់ថាខ្មែរក្រហមចឹងចុះមែនទេនៅពេលយើងប្រើ fusion អាតំបន់fusion ហ្នឹងnee atom fusion that we had to say that atom fusion នេះតាមរបនេះគឺអត់ទទួល unicode ទេវាអាចប្រើបានតាម font ចាស់ចាស់តាមរបនេះវាទទួល unicode ណាដូចតែគាត់តែចាំចំណុចហ្នឹងអានេះ unicode អានេះអត់ទទួល unicode ទេវាទទួលអក្សរខ្មែរដែរក៏មិនដែរវាប្រើ font វាប្រើ unicode ណាដូចតែដើម្បីយើងទៅសេអក្សរខ្មែរយើងនឹងបដូរវាជ្រើសរើស font របស់ខ្មែរណាដូចតែវាហ្វុនអ្វីៗដែលយើងបញ្ចូលក្នុងកុំព្យូទ័ររបស់យើងហ្នឹងវាចេញមកហើយយើងមិនជ្រើសរើសយកក្បាច់នេះចុះមែនទេអាក្នុងកុំព្យូទ័ររបស់គ្រូនេះវាមានអាហ្វុនខ្មែរមួយហៅថាក្បាច់ហ្នឹងអានេះគ្រូទិញគេយូរណាស់ហើយប្រហែលជាង30ឆ្នាំហើយហើយបើអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាមានហ្វុនផ្សេងៗវាត្រូវបង្ហាញនៅក្នុងហ្នឹងហើយនេះដូច្នេះយើងយកក្បាច់នេះចុះអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាឃើញវាបដូរតែអក្សរខ្មែរឲ្យហើយយើងគ្រាន់តែសេខ្មែរក្រហមណាដូច្នេះអាកម្មវិធីសេហ្នឹងវាដូចតែ program ផ្សេងៗចុះແລະដូចយើងប្រើក្នុង Microsoft Word, Excel ឬក៏ Google Sheet, Google Document អីហ្នឹងវាចេញមកយ៉ាងនេះណានេះអរគុណឃើញនេះណាខ្មែរក្រហមនេះហើយបើអសនេះវាដូចទូពេកយើងចង់សេរីវាធំតិចយើងអាចចុះមកក្រោមតិចវាឲ្យយើងសេរីនេះសាយស្អីទៅហុំហ្មងមែនទេនេះនេះអានេះយើងគាត់ចុចអាបាល់នេះហើយរត់វាទៅស្ដាំទៅឃើញវាចាញ់ហើយហើយអសនេះវាពណ៌សយ៉ាងយើងអត់ពេញចិត្តយើងអាចចុចនេះមកណាចាក់កណ្ដាលយើងបដូរពណ៌តាមហ្នឹងទៅណានេះវាពណ៌ក្រហមហើយយើងអាច Y RGB ឬក៏ Y hex បញ្ចូលក៏បានបើយើងដឹងអាលេខ RGB របស់វាឬ hex របស់វាឬហើយយើងចុច OK ទទួលយកបើយើងច្រឡំយើងចុច cancel ក្នុងលក្ខណៈនេះយើងនឹងស្រឡាញ់ពេញចិត្តអាក្រហមហ្នឹងហើយយើងចុច okay ហើយចុច okay ទៅអ្នកនរគ្នាឃើញវាទទួលយកទេណាដូច្នេះនេះយើងអាចសេរីទំហំរបស់វា extrude ណាអ្នកនរគ្នាឃើញ extrude ទេ extrude ហ្នឹងពួកសាស្ត្រាចារ្យសិក្សាថ្នាក់ CAD គឺដឹងហើយ extrude ហ្នឹងជាអ្វីដូច្នេះអាអ្វីរចនាដែលយើងអាចសេរីវាបានហ្នឹងវាដាក់នៅខាងស្ដាំដៃហ្នឹងឯងណានេះយើងសេរី RGB អី Alpha Channel អីវានៅក្នុងហ្នឹងទាំងអស់ណាដូច្នេះបើយើងចាក់វាពីដើមទីអូខេយើងចាក់ត្រឹមនេះចុះហើយអ្នកនរគ្នាចាំពីនិតមើលអាកញ្ចក់ហ្នឹងវាចេញស្អីដែរឃើញទេដូច្នេះយើងសេរីអសអញ្ចឹងឯងណាសេពាក្យវាអញ្ចឹងហើយអូខេយើងរុញនេះទៅលើវិញក៏ប៉ុន្តែអ្នកនរគ្នាមានចាំឯអាវីដេអូរបស់យើងវារៀងអានៅមាត់សមុទ្រនេះដល់ពេលអសនេះវាចេញឡើងវាមានពពកអីណានៅពីក្រោយនោះទៅវិញវាបាត់អាវីដេអូរបស់យើងនេះខ្ញុំជួយយើងចង់បានអសនឹងរត់នៅលើវីដេអូរបស់យើងដូច្នេះយើងត្រូវទៅអា inspector មកដល់ខាងស្ដាមហ្នឹងណាបើអត់ឃើញទេយើងចុច inspector ហ្នឹងទៅចុចម្ដងបាត់ចុចម្ដងបាត់ដើម្បីឲ្យវាឃើញវាអញ្ចឹងឬហើយយើងអាចទៅអាវីដេអូខាងលើនេះអាពាក្យវាដាក់ថាវីដេអូហ្នឹងពេលចុចហ្នឹងទៅវាចេញស្អីចេញមកហើយពេលវាចេញហ្នឹងមកដែលវាផ្ដល់ឱកាសឲ្យយើងចង់ដាក់យ៉ាងម៉េចអា normal ហ្នឹងគឺវាឃើញអាធាតុដើមរបស់វាអញ្ចឹងបាទន័យថាវាមានពពកមានអីពីក្រោយហ្នឹងបើយើងចោះទៅក្រោមឧទាហរណ៍យើងចោះទៅក្រោមរមើលវាដាក់ថា overlay អ្នកថាគេឃើញ overlay នេះចោះថា overlay ហ្នឹងទៅនេះឃើញបាទន័យថាវាទៅធ្លាយអាពពកហ្នឹងហើយវាឃើញអាវីដេអូរបស់យើងពីក្រោយហ៎ដូច្នេះបើយើងថយក្រោយបន្តិចហើយយើងចាក់វាណាវាឃើញយ៉ាងហើយអាពីអស់ហ្នឹងបាទអ្នកនរគ្នាទៅអាវីដេអូរបស់យើងហ្នឹងនេះអូឡេហ្នឹងវាមានច្រើនយ៉ាងដូចជារឿងអស់នេះយើងអង្គុយចុចលេងវាមើលវាសាក់ទៅចុចអាមួយនេះស្អីដែរចុចចឹងទៅអូអាហ្នឹងរៀងចឹងចុចអាមួយនេះអូអានេះរៀងចេះហើយអានេះដូចម្យ៉ាងដែរមែនទេយើងចាក់វាមើលអ្នកនរគ្នាឃើញទេអាពពករបស់វានោះវាមានរចនាពីក្រោយអសនេះវារត់ចុះឡើងថែមទាំងយើងឃើញអាវីដេអូរបស់យើងខាងក្រោយហ្នឹងនោះណានេះឥឡូវយើងគាត់ថាមកម្ដងនេះឲ្យចុចវាឲ្យរៀងអូយឺតយឺតដើម្បីអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាឃើញណាដូចថាអារចនារបស់វាហ្នឹងណាយើងទៅអាវីដេអូហ្នឹងចុចវាលេងទៅអាណាស្អីមិនអីមិនហ្នឹងណាចុច difference នេះស្អីទៅអា difference វារៀងយ៉ាងហ្នឹងណាអានេះម្យ៉ាងរបស់វាទៅណាដូចមានតែយើងចំណាយពេលអង្គុយចុចដល់មូលអស់ហ្នឹងលេងទៅណាអូសក្រោមហ្នឹងទៅអាໄວវាឲ្យសេរីហ្នឹងអឺចុចវាលេងទៅដឹងគ្នាវាមិនមិនហើយដូចតែអាហ្នឹងណាអាកម្មវិធីដែលយើងប្រើរបស់អា fusion title ហ្នឹងខាងក្រោមនេះណាវាឲ្យមកយើងច្រើនដែរហើយអាខាងលើនេះសម្រាប់យើងសរសេរធម្មតាប្រើ unicode ខាងក្រោមនេះប្រើ unicode អកើតទេប្រើ font ចំនួនចាស់នៅចំពោះមួយនេះយើងនឹងសិក្សាសរសេរពាក្យច្រៀងដូច្នេះជំហានទី1យើងត្រូវការដឹងចម្រៀងរបស់យើងសិននៅពេលយើងដឹងថាយើងចង់ធ្វើកិច្ចការចំពោះចម្រៀងមួយណាហើយយើងអាចប្រើ Notepad ហើយសរសេរពាក្យច្រៀងសរសេរជា Unicode ដូច្នេះក្នុងសាខាយើងមានមេរៀនអំពីសរសេរក្តារយើងបញ្ចូលអក្សរ Unicode អីហ្នឹងអស់រួចហើយដូច្នេះបើអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាអត់ចេះset up អសខ្មែរ unicode ហ្នឹងទេមើលអាមេរៀនចាស់របស់យើងហ្នឹងទៅអានក្នុងអា YouTube description ហ្នឹងទៅក៏ឃើញ link សម្រាប់ទៅមើលមេរៀនហ្នឹងដែរដូច្នេះយើងសរសេរពាក្យពីនិតពាក្យដែលយើងសរសេរហ្នឹងទៅឲ្យវាត្រឹមត្រូវទៅត្រៃរបស់យើងសរសេរអសខុសអីហ្នឹងពេលយើងសរសេរពាក្យហ្នឹងរួចហើយយើងអាចយកអាពាក្យអស់ហ្នឹងមកដាក់ក្នុងអា DaVinci ហើយដូច្នេះជំហានទី1យើងសរសេរបទហ្នឹងពីដើមដល់ចប់អញ្ចឹងទៅយើងមិនបាច់ប្រើ Notepad នេះក៏បានដែរយើងអាចសរសេរវាផ្ទាល់ក្នុងអា DaVinci នេះក៏ប៉ុន្តែយោបល់គ្រូរបស់យើងសរសេរចម្រៀងពីដើមដល់ចប់ចឹងទៅយើងវាងាយស្រួលឆៃផងព្រោះនៅក្នុងអា DaVinci នេះយើងសរសេរម្ដងមកឃ្លៀម្ដងមកឃ្លៀដូច្នេះនេះវាប្រើកម្មវិធីមួយណាទៅតាមចំណូលចិត្តរបស់ខ្លួនទេហើយបើយើងសរសេរក្នុងអា Notepad នេះយើងមិនបាច់ធ្វើកិច្ចការតែម្ដងដូចឧទាហរណ៍អ្នកនរគ្នាមានទូរស័ព្ទមានអីចឹងអាចប្រើ Google Sheet ទៅទៅសេអាពាក្យនឹងក្នុង Google Sheet ទៅដូចឧទាហរណ៍ឥឡូវយើងមានពេលទំនេរយើងសេវាមក clear ពី clear អញ្ចឹងទៅដល់ពេលមួយម៉ោងក្រោយឬថ្ងៃស្អែកអីយើងសេពី clear ទៀតអញ្ចឹងទៅ នៅពេលយើងបំពេញកិច្ចការនឹងរួចហើយអ្វីៗវានៅក្នុង Google Sheet នឹងទាំងអស់ហើយមេរៀនរបស់យើងជាង1ម៉ោងបាត់ទៅហើយយើងនឹងបន្ថែមចំពោះមួយទៀតចោះមុនយើងបាយគ្នាកម្មវិធីយើងសរសេរអសដូច karaoke ហើយវាបដូរពណ៌ហ្នឹងហើយaffect AI ហ្នឹងចាំយើងសិក្សាវាថែមទៀតនៅមេរៀនក្រោយណាដូច្នេះបាទអ្នកនរគ្នាមើលវីដេអូនេះហើយចង់ចេះវិជ្ជាអននេះកុំភ្លេចចោះឈ្មោះរៀននឹងជួយធ្វើលំហាត់រាល់ទៅពេលមេរៀនមានលំហាត់គឺគ្រូត្រូវការសិស្ស10នាក់ធ្វើលំហាត់តាមការតម្រូវដើម្បីមានមេរៀនថ្មីចេញទៀតអូខេយើងនឹងរៀនសរសេរអក្សរខ្មែរហើយវាបដូរពណ៌ដូចចម្រៀង karaoke យើងនឹងលុបអានេះចេញសិនគេយើងនឹងរូមើលឃ្លីបទៅ media pool ណា media pool នេះ affect library នេះយើងបတ်វាវិញយើងមិនទាន់ត្រូវការវាទេយើងរូមើលអូខេរូមើលវីដេអូរបស់ Sassy Date នេះគាត់ដាក់ overlay timeline ចេញមកនៅពេលយើងធ្វើអាកិច្ចការ karaoke នេះយើងត្រូវការបើក waveform ណាអ្នកនរគ្នាចាំ waveform ឯងពួកយើងត្រូវការដាក់អសរពាក្យច្រៀងហ្នឹងឲ្យវាចេញនៅពេលពាក្យច្រៀងហ្នឹងមកបើមិនចឹងទេយើងដាក់ព្រាវឯងអូខេដើម្បីយើងបើក waveform ហ្នឹងយើងទៅអាលើនេះណាអូខេអានេះអ្នកនរគ្នាមើលមិនសូវឃើញអូខេនេះទៅអាលើកន្លែងនេះចុចខាងមកព្រោះហើយយើងចង់audio track high នេះយើងចង់បានកពស់វាណាយើងបើកចេះទៅដើម្បីឃើញថាថ្ងៃឆ្ងប់ថ្ងៃងប់នេះអា waveform នេះហើយបើអ្នកនរគ្នាឃើញអា waveform ហ្នឹងទេ complete ចុចអានេះណាមួយអាជួលើខាងស្ដាំហ្នឹងឯងជួលើខាងស្ដាំអាជួទី2ចុចអាទី2ហ្នឹងទៅហើយអាជួទី3នេះចុចបើកអាទាំង3ហ្នឹងទៅគូវាមិនអីដែរដូច្នេះលទ្ធផលគឺឃើញវាដូចនេះចំណុចសំខាន់មួយអ្នកនរគ្នាចង់ចាំគឺនៅពេលយើងបើកអា waveform ហ្នឹងណា waveform ហ្នឹងតែពេលយើងបើកវាអាកុំព្យូទ័រយើងវាអាចរត់យឺតពីព្រោះអាកុំព្យូទ័រវាឡើងគូសអាកណិតងប់កណិតងប់នឹងឲ្យយើងនោះដូច្នេះយើងបើកអា waveform ហ្នឹងលើកលែងថាជាការចាំបាច់យើងត្រូវការប្រើវាហើយបើយើងមិនប្រើវាទេយើងបិទវាវិញណាយើងបិទវាវិញយើងអាចមកឥឡូវហ្នឹងហើយយើងចុចដល់ហ្នឹងទៅវាបិទឲ្យវិញហើយណាដូច្នេះយើងបើកវាលើកលែងថាត្រូវការហើយគាត់ចង់ចាំបើកុំព្យូទ័រយើងយឺតស្រាប់ផងយើងទៅបើកអីអញ្ញាយច្រើនទៀតវាកាន់តែយឺតទៅទៀតហើយដូច្នេះយើងចង់ឲ្យពេលយើងចាក់វីដេអូទៅឲ្យវាទៅធូរណាកុំឲ្យវាងាក់វាគាំងហ្នឹងដោយសារវាអូវវាមិនរួចហ៎អាកុំព្យូទ័រយើងយឺតពេកហ៎អូខេយើងនឹងរៀនសរសេរពាក្យយើងស្ដាប់ហ្គីតារបស់ Sassy Date នេះសិនណាយើង zoom ចូលមកដល់នេះយើងអាចចុចអាលេខបូកនេះចុចអូខេយើងអូសនេះទៅខាងស្ដាំបន្តិចដើម្បីយើងឃើញពេញកញ្ចក់ណាយើងមកខាងក្រោមនេះរៀងអូសវាទៅអញ្ចេះយើងដាក់ចំណាយនេះហើយដើម្បីអ្នកនរគ្នាចំណាំខ្លួនឯងនេះឃើញខ្លိုင်းនេះខ្លိုင်း Sassy Date លេងហ្នឹងមែនទេលេងសូឡូនេះដូចតែយើងក៏បើកសលេងនេះវិញសិនណាឲ្យវាចេញមកហើយចាំស្ដាប់បាទនេះថាម្ដងនេះគ្រាន់តែសូឡូទេយើងមិនធានចាញ់ពាក្យច្រៀងទេបាទនេះថាម្ដងសូឡូហ្នឹងយើងអាចដាក់ចំណងជើងចម្រៀងអ្នកច្រៀងអ្នកនិពន្ធអីអស់ហ្នឹងយើងដាក់ម្ដងហ្នឹងឲ្យទៅក៏ប៉ុន្តែនៅពេលចាញ់ពាក្យច្រៀងយើងអា text ហ្នឹងយើងបំបត្តិវាឲ្យទៅចាំយើងដាក់ពាក្យច្រៀងអូខេយើងអូសទៅស្អាតបន្តិចអានេះអាតបន់ដែលចាប់ដើមច្រៀងអូខេយើងអូស clip នេះទៅខាងស្ដាំបន្តិចដូចឲ្យយើងយកកណ្ដោដាក់នេះមកវាចាញ់អាព្រួញ2ហ្នឹងចុចអូសទៅស្ដាំពេលយើងអូសទៅអីហ៎ពេលអូសទៅស្ដាំវាវែងឲ្យយើងហ្នឹងណាអូខេឥឡូវយើងចាក់ម្ដងនេះសាកមើលឮមិនទេអូខេឬយ៉ាងហើយដូច្នេះយើងនឹងសរសេរពាក្យច្រៀងពាក្យច្រៀងហ្នឹងគឺយើងបានសរសេរវាមុនរួចមកហើយសរសេរក្នុង Notepad Microsoft Word Google Sheet អីយ៉ាងទៅហើយចងចាំយើងសរសេរប្រើ Unicode ណា Unicode ដូច្នេះយើងពាក្យមុនដំបូងហ្នឹងពាក្យច្រៀងអញ្ចឹងល្មមហើយណាស្រីដូច្នេះយើងអាច zoom ចូល zoom ចូលអានេះ zoom ចូលអស់លេខហើយយើងចង់បានយើងដឹងថាពាក្យច្រៀងល្មមណាពាក្យមួយម៉ាត់មុនដំបូងហ្នឹងវាចាប់ដើមពីកន្លែងចង្កេះចង្កប់ហ្នឹងឯងយើងអាចដាក់អាក្រហមរបស់យើងកន្លែងហ្នឹងមកហើយយើងចុច marker យើងប្រើ marker ណា marker យើងអាចចុចអក្សរ m អក្សរកាត់របស់វា นะเลือกคีย์บอร์ดยังจัดกระสอบอัมเดอร์แล้วครูจัดเนี่ยต่อเครื่องมือเคยเนี่ยจัดอัมเคยแบบน่ะจัดพงไม่เอาทางเลยนี่ไงไปยังมาจัดลายเซ็นนี่เนี่ยต่อเครื่องอย่างปอกคิวนี่ไงเวลาหมอกเกินนั่งมาเยอะนะไปยังจองลบเบี้ยวิ้งยังอาจโยกระดับดัดเลือดนั่งเดอร์จัดสแตมป์แล้วยังอาจจัดรีมูฟอันนี้ remove all marker นั่งเวียนลบเฉาออกมาแล้วกูกะ marker กลายมวยนี่เตี้ยจ่อจุดอัมมาลองเตี้ยให้กลายนี่จุดอัมมาลองเตี้ยยังมี marker ใบมั้ยนะอันนี้ marker ที่มวยอันนี้ marker ที่ปี marker ที่ใบหา marker นั่งยังอาจจุดเวียนกลายนั่งมอกหา marker นั่งไปยังจุดเวียนปีดองเวียนโหลดจะจัดมาไว้แล้วตอนนี้ขึ้นไปปราบเลยอันนี้ตีบอกเวียนกลายนะชูเวียนไอ้ยังอาจจะเซนเอาจะเซไอ้นั่งเต๋อยังอาจจะโดนปัวเวียนกูมาได้แล้วก็ยังจังลบมอเกอร์นั่งใช้ยังลบใช้ยังจอดจะเชวีจอดแล้วก็เคยไปลบใช้ไงไปยังจอดดักมาเว้นจอดอัมนะเวียดดักมาเว้นไงจอดเวียปีดองเวียบากันนี่เอาเยอะไงชั่วโมงมอเกอร์นั้นยังอาจจะเซทานี่จับตาอุ้มบาจุ่มเรียงไว้หนาแวะตีมวยอยู่ไม่เนี่ยยังอาจจะวีมวยยังเด้อไอ้ยาส่งขายทางเขานี่ยังจังจะเซไอ้ที่หอละโมหายนาสไลย์ยังเด้อก็มาจะเซอซอกไม่ไปเคยตูดเป๊ะครูจะเซอองเลยจะชอบอันนี้เบียจับดาวนะจับดาวบิ๊กินไม่ใช่ไปยังไกลยังหายหายยังจุดโอเคไหมเนี่ยตอนที่อาจเคยมอกเกอร์เบียไปเนี่ยเบียบางฮานช่วยเนี่ยครูโดนยันติดตั้งยันติดตอนที่เคยเนี่ยหามอกเกอร์ได้ยังจอดเชื่อเรื่องนั่งเบียบางฮานในกลายเนี่ยโดยเฉพาะยังดังอะไรนั่งคือมอกเกอร์สำหรับเอาไว้หายแล้วไปยังตั้งมอกเกอร์มวยนั่งยังอาจยังอาจจดสแตมป์ด่ากระดาวปรุงยืงลมเลยจดสแตมป์ใจเธอเฮ้ยยืงเตอร์เนี่ยคือแบบนั้น go to next marker ไปยังจดจะนั่งเตอร์วิตีนกระดาษมูตีได้นะโอเคกรุ๊ปดาวนี่เจสันโอเคยังโยกกระดาวด่า marker นั่งจดสแตมป์ไปหายังด่าเนี่ย go to next marker จดจะนั่งเตอร์วิแทกกระดาษ marker มูนี่ให้เนี่ยหายังจังมอกมอกคราวนี้ไว้ยังโยกกระดาวด่านั่งจดสแตมป์จดGo to previous marker อักราวนั้นวิตีมามุยมุนนั่งไงแล้วจดวิตีมามุนนั่งไงยังยกพูดด่าเรื่องนั้นจดสามจด go to previous marker จดคือวิตีมาวันนี้ไงดูใช่สังเขตสังเขตชมพู marker นี่มุยนี่มุยวิบังหายนั่งไงแล้วนี่ไงเนี่ยมุยนี่คือ marker เล็กปีนะ marker เล็กปีเปรียบบอกวิ่งไงดังมุยดับปีดับบุญนะมาในทางนั่งนะบาลีชาในตะบอนนั่นแหละดูใช่ไปปราบไทม์โคดบ่อยเยอะเลยนั่นไงโอเคดูใช่มวยนี่ยืนออกจังบาลนี่ยังลุกพี่เจ้ายังโยกระดาวด่าเลยนั่งแล้วยืนเต่าไปยังจดรีมูออลมอเกอร์นั่งเป็นลุกมอเกอร์ต้องออกเจ้ายังออกจังลุกมอเกอร์ต้องออกเจ้าเลยยังก่อนแต่ลุกตาลุกตามวยต้องเจ้าเหรอโอเคมายังลบพลังเจ้ายังอาจมอกโอเคมอกเกอร์ข้างเลยนี่นี่เบียวิดดานี่ delete marker หรือกดพลังการบอกวิ่ง control shift zero อันนั้นมายังเชื่อตึงยังเชื่อมาจอดจากข้างเลยนี่ฮะมาจอดในวิจารณ์จุ่มเพียนเป๊ะยังอาจจอด control shift o ยังเถอะมันยังจอดจาก control shift zero นั้นตัวที่ยังเชื่อเรื่องวิมุนสันโดยที่เขาไปยังจังลบอมุยนี้ยังจอดอมุยนั้นเชื่อเรื่องสันอะไรยังจอดจากนี้แล้วจอด control shift zero ในเวียดนาแบบเบราบอกเวียดตอนกายสมรู้แล้วฮะไปยังมาในวิ้งนะไปยังปลาในเนี่ยแต่มอกเกอร์นั้นยังปลาในเวียดนาก็เป็นไงพลังการบอกเวียด control shift zero นั้นเวียนตอนนาบางทีถ้าเวียเปลี่ยนโปรแกรมรู้ยังก็เป็นไงเบราในเวียนตอนนาหากเราจะยิงจังลบมวยทางสนามนู้นนะมวยทางสนามนี้ทีมวยจะมอกเกอร์นั้นไฮไลท์มาลองจังเด้อหรือให้ยิงมอกเกอร์นั้นนะยิงแต่ละเทรนไลท์ไปนั้นแล้วยิงแต่ละมอกเกอร์บ่อยยิงนั้นให้ยิงแต่ละดีลีทมอกเกอร์นั้นจอดให้บันเน็ตมาคุยมือทางสนามวิ่งเด้อนะเวียลบมอกเกอร์นั้นเอาไปได้หรือใช้ยิงสลับมอกเกอร์มวยนี่ไงมวยได้เวียจับตามปีจีเรียงนั่นโอเคยังนั่งเรียนตัวเซปิเฉียงดูใช่ฮะนั่งจับดาวมือโมมายนาสไลปิ่นนั่งยังตัวเซรุยฮะยังวันไฮไลท์เบียยังจะจดสแลมจดกุปปี้นะแล้วยังตลอดมาดูวินจีนี่เว้ยยังจองจับดาวตัวเซกันไลนั่งเนี่ยดูใช่ยังเตาอีเฟกต์ไลบรีบ่อยยังนี่นะการช่วยนี่บาร์วิดีโอนี่เวลากำลังได้ยังอาจบัดวิดีโอบ่อยยังสมองยังอาจโยกแท็กซี่นะปิดแท็กซ์ก่อนจดวิให้ ô viên mà đại lên máu nè bây giờ ô đại năng hơi nè năng áp điện bao giờ năng này giờ zoom out tích sẵn nè bây giờ này điện điện này bây giờ vừa máu chỉ on léo bây giờ tạm bây giờ lâu tới điện khai đang dùng một cái này đi máu nè cái này hàng slam đó สำหรับยังประตูตาสอกขมายโดยใช้ยังประตูคีย์บอร์ดยังตาสอกขมายยังกรอนากรุ๊ปปี้ยังเพย์สวิลยังกรุ๊ปปี้ยังเปลี่ยนบอร์ดยังยังเซรุ่ยหายนั้นนะเปลี่ยนยังเซรุ่ยหายนั้นยังของกรุ๊ปปี้เวียนยังเต๋อยังนั่งมองกระจกบอร์ดเวียนนี้ยังเพย์สวิลมาแล้วเวียนจะเซอเอาจากไหนนี่ไงแล้วก็เคยเนี่ยหายดอสอนั่งเวียนเอากระนาวยังเต๋อยังอ่านคนเวียนจะคราวมั้งนะยังจอมอนี้วายนี้นะบายนั่งจดรุนเตอร์ช่วยนึกวิจารมาคราวมาให้บาสอนั่งตูดเป๊กยังอาจใส่ตมหงวีรุนเทเลอร์มันตัดใส่ตมหงนะยังอาจดักดาวอะไรนี่เต๋อจดให้รุนจะมานะอันนี้วีใบภายในสมองคุณไอเด้ดูใช่ยังไงโอเคปนังไงสำหรับไหมอย่าเรายังจะสามเมื่อวีลืมไหมเด้นะดูใช่อาสอบอยังวิจัยจำทราวไหวไหมเด้โอเคหายยังโอเวียเวงตำนี้มาว่าเปียเคลียร์มวยเตี้ยเวียเวียนี่ไม่ได้เราจะเชียงทาปรนัยดอกปลอกพองนาวหรือใช้ยังไฮไลน์กันน้ำมาวยังอากุปีเวียหายเปียปรนัยดอกปลอกพองนาโอเคยังโครนยามวยนี่เตือนตีเนี่ยปรนัยดอกปลอกพองนาคือจับราวไปนี่ใช่ไหมเนี่ยก่อนท้ายนึกไปเปียเชียงนั้นยังมันจังเอาวิจัยมาเพลียมเพลียมยังดักเบียมมนเนาะมันได้ยังจังจะเสียเปียเปียนังข่าวมนไม่ใช่ยังอาคุปปีเวียเนี่ยมวยนั้นยังอาคุปปีเวียมาข่าวในเมาส์ลำใบยังดักเปียทำไมมวยเทียดเคลียเปียเฉียงทำไมมวยเทียดเนาะไม่ใช่ยังในเลือกคีย์บอร์ดยังอาจด alt นั่นยังจด alt alt ขังช่วยไหนไม่ขังซ้ายไม่ขังช่วยยังจดอันนั้นเฮ้ยนี่จด alt จอบมาจดอันนั้นจะอาซอนั่งจะใช้โอมากราวเนี่ยเราเคยให้ดอกไนคีย์บอร์ดไว้เวทเซียเอาไงก็ไม่ได้เราเคยมือเราเคยเนี่ยไม่ได้ไปผู้ไออาซอนั่งไปจวนคลีไปกุปปี้จวนคลีเนาะเราใช้ยังนั่งเราเปลี่ยนเรียงนั่งบ่อยเยอะนะเนี่ยนี่ตอนไหนเราเราพองงานนั่งยังก่อนหายหลายเวียนยังไงกุปปี้เวียนะจดสแตมป์ลำไปกุปปี้หรือจดช่วยหายยังนั่งมองอ่ะขังสแตมป์นั่งนะทีมวยยังใช้เรือคลิปนั่งสั้นเมนมวยเลยนี่แต่มวยคราวในยังกุปปี้นั้นรายังมาไฮไลท์อันนี้จุดสแตมป์จุดเพสแล้วตอนนี้เคยมีจวนคณีเอ๋ไม่เนี่ยใช้ยังตะการโออาอาคลีตีปีนั้นจุดตะคราวติดใช้ยังใส่เอ็กซ์ไฟบอเวียนั้นนะเอ็กซ์ไฟนั้นยังใส่มาคราวติดเนี่ยหายเนี่ยตอนนี้ปัญญาของปีเมื่ออาอาสอุปเนี่ยยังก็จังเอาวิจิกรามาประกอบนั่งเรียบวิจิกรามาประกอบนั่งวิอาการกบฏโดยเฉพาะสระโอบอยังนั่งยังจังบ้านในขนมประกอบนั่งไม่ใช่ยังรุนจะเลววินติก็มาได้ซ้อนนั่งวิจวนคณีไม่ได้เราโมมายนาสไลย์นั่งประตอดตีปีนี้โดยเฉพาะยังจากรุนจะเลวรุนจะปีเลวนั่งจะเลวติยังจอดคลิปมวยนั่งเมาส์จอดคลิปมวยนั่งยังรุนวิจะเลวติยังมาสไลย์วายนั่งไง position ในวิดาวายนั่งยังสไลย์วิจะเลวผ่านไปได้จ่อไม่ได้ตอนนั้นวิชุกชวนคณีมาไทยไปยืนจะสนับสนนะยังจะพีโซโล่จ้ะนะยังถอยมาคราวนี้จ้ะไอ้เนี่ยต่อคณีจำสนับใช่วิ่งอัปตัวปีนั่งวิ่งบางไฮตรำตราวัยไม่เน่ดูเช่นยังบางทวีตรำตราวยังไงยังอาทเววิ่งพัดโอปัวมาลองพัวแล้ววิ่งนั่งซอลฮอลตุไม่เน่บางเนี่ยต้องเดี๋ยวจับพร้อมยังถอยคราวติดจับมาลองติดนะดูเช่นยังเท้าเกิดปีเคลียร์ทางเลยนั่งลมหายนะใส่วิ่งจับตรำนาเลยพูยังดังจับพร้อมวิ่งจับพร้อมวิ่งหมอกตีมวยเนี่ยโดยเฉพาะยังถอยกราวด์เด็กหายเนี่ยต่อคณีจำปีนัดเปี่ยละโมมหายนาใส่เปี่ยใส่นั่งไปจับตำนาหรือโดยเฉพาะยังจดเพลงลองเทียนมาในท่าเปี่ยใส่นั่งจับเมื่อไปฟอร์มบอเวียเนี่ยนะยังปีนัดไปฟอร์มบอเวียแล้วยังดังท่าไปจับตำนังไงโดยเฉพาะไปจับตำมาประตูหอมนั่งโดยเฉพาะยังดักหมอกมวยเทียนกลายปลวกหอมนั่งยังจดอ้ํา นักเลือกคีย์บอร์ดจดปั๊มดูใช่ไหมนะมาร์กเกอร์ในเลือกวิดีโอคลิปนี้ตัวเองจุ่มพัวเดวินชีนี่ไปยังจดจากวิดีโอคลิปนั้นหายังจดปั๊มเวียดนามในวิดีโอคลิปไปยังมาจดกลายกระเตยสันนะกลุ่มบ้านในฐานยังกลุ่มเชื่อเรื่องไอ้ยังกลุ่มเชื่อเรื่องไอ้หายังจดปั๊มเวียดนามในทางเลือกนะในอาไมค์บอกเวียดทางเลือกหายังด่านาได้ทางเวียดมันสำคัญในสัตว์จำนวนจดบอกยังเลยหายังฉลามด่ามุ้ยนี่เฮ้ยคราวนี้เฮ้ยยังจดเวียดมาดองไฮไลท์มาร์กเกอร์คราวนี้หายจดสแตมป์จดสแตมป์ยังเซอร์อันนี้เวียดมั้ยเดี๋ยวอันนี้เวียดเอาไอ้ลบมาร์กเกอร์นั่งใช้ตัวยังมาร์กอ่ะคันช่วยเนาะนี่มาร์กเกอร์นี่ยังเอาเวียดลบนี่ delete marker นี่นะไปลบแล้วทางสามเราไปลบเอาเยอะเลยนะเนี่ยถ้ายิงช่องลบ marker เลยยิงฉลอมตัดเลยคลิปก่อนจดเบียมร้องจดไปจำ marker นั้นให้จดบอก marker ทางเลยนี้จดบอก delete marker นั้นพลังการเวีย control shift zero ก็มันได้เวียมันตัวดาวปัจจุบันนี้พรุ่งนี้เบียร์ละยังสังคมทางในเปรียบวิจัย maintain วิจุจุลาพลังการนี้ให้ก็มันได้แล้วนี่ยังอาจพาโดยโยกระดับจดอย่าง delete marker นั้นให้แบบบัดไปนะใช่เนี่ยต้องขยายเมื่อละคลิปบ่อยเยอะนี่เด้อนะยังซูมโจมติดใช่มาร์กเกอร์บ่อยเยอะมีนปีมันเนี่ยมีนไกลนี่มุ้ยจับพราวมีเชิงเปียละโมมหายนะใส่นะมาดอลมาร์กเกอร์ที่ปีนี้มีไปจับเปียใส่ยังไงเราไปเคลียร์ข้างกลางนี่คือพรอนัยเราพรอพองนะมีจับพราวปีเวลฟอร์มไกลนั่นไงนะใช่ยังทราคาจุ่มหินนี่ยังทราคาพโดปัวเนี่ยพโดปัวละโมมหายนะใส่ยังไงนะใช่เวลฟอร์มนี่ยังปัจจุบันนี้ยังชกเท่ากันวีตีได้ผู้ยังมีมอกเกอร์วีไออยู่ยังต้องทำวีจับดาวละม้มคือจับดาวปีมอกเกอร์ตีมุ้ยไซคือจับดาวแบบมอกเกอร์ตีปีเนี่ยยังอาจเตี๊ยบอันนี้ไปมั้งยังก่อนนะรุนอาการช่วยนี่ดะเอาวีเจนพูนเลยคราวนั้นจอดรุนเตลเลอร์นะไปยังรุนเตลเลอร์แล้ววีเตี๊ยบเอาเวฟฟอร์มมันเอาเยอะไงให้ทำมุ้ยนู้นวีกับบางจังยังอาจมาจะล็อกอะไรนี่นะแต่ออกซิเจนเมนเทนอันนี้วีมุ้ยคือเวทเซวีมวยเนี่ยคราวนี้คือเอมวยถ้าวิมีนาประตัดไอวิบมายเนี่ยนะวิบมายวิดีโอวิบมายสำเร็จยังจังดาประตัดบ่อยเยอะเลยจอมอะไรวิจัยพรมไนน์ที่นั่นไปยังนะประตัดยังใจพรมไนน์นั่งวิจิงพูนปีมาไว้ยังจอดจะนั่งยังโอเทคราวน์ติดนะโอเทคราวน์ลงไปยังจังทัวร์กัจกามาต้องที่สายมือดูไปปุ๋ยอะไรเลยวิจิงเอียดได้บ้างในวิเรียงท้องวิจิงเอียดยังอาจมาอะไรนี่นะมาอะไรนี่เคยอ่านข่าวปรุงเลือกเอาเนี่ยจอดรุนจะเลอนะไม่ใช่ปุ๋ยบ่อยเยอะไม่มีเรื่องตู้ก็เป็นได้ยังมีกระไรทัวร์กาไทม์ตีดนะไม่ใช่ยังจองยังจองบ้านกระไรยังทัวร์กาไทม์ตีดด้วยปุ๋ยยังจองปโดปีละโมไม้นะใส่ปัวบ่อยนั่งตะปัวใบเซ็งเว้ยโอเคเรายังนั่งเรียนปโดปัวซอไอเนี่ยตอนนี้มีจามมาทางเลอนี่สลับไปได้เนี่ยเอาไปยังพลิกแต่ท็อกนี่อาจจดทางสามยังได้หายจด enable clip เนี่ยแล้วจดช่วยคือแบบบัดอะไรเงี้ยหรือใช่ยังดังชมาโอ้มวยนั่งคือซอชูเลอร์นะหายยังบาดเวียไว้ยังโยกกระดาวโยกปลุยดักเลอร์นั่งได้หายจดสามจด enable clip แบบบาดคนยาวอ่ะนะอันนั้นไปยืนดังไงยังมวยนั่งมวยหน้าใช่ไปยืนตัวเซจ้าดังที่มวยหน้ามวยหน้าอยู่เวงครูนายอยู่หายไปยังเทียดแต่ท็อกนี่อาจบัดบาดเวียคือจดวิดีโอ track ครั้งเนี้ยนะได้เวียดวีมวยวีปีไอ้นั่นยังอาจจดกันนั่งเถอะก่อนถ้าไปยังจดอาคารช่วยนั่งวีบัดทักนั่งต้นอ้อวีบัดตัดคลิปมวยนั่งนะเรายังจดวีใบนิสาเนี่ยวีใบเราจำยังจดวีใบจดแต่ต่อเคยเคยวีนี่ไงนี่เวียนตอนดาสโรบูลเลยดิวินชีตอนดาสโรบูลก็มาได้เนี่ยไปยังจดบัดวิดีโอจดคันช่วยนั่งไปเตาบัดอาคารละไงสมมุติอันนี้มาโอ้เนี่ยอันนี้บอกวีเวปโดเนี่ยอันนี้ก็ผมมุ้ยเวปโดยังจอดกูนรุกเนี่ยบุญชรงเนี่ยดำไปยังบัดทรักมุ้ยนั่งก่อนจะจองจำนั่งไปยังมาจดมาตีนี่แบบบัดใส่มาชูนั่งต้องอ้อมาทรักนั่งต้องอ้อมายังจองบัดคลิปทั้งมุ้ยคือยังพระกรรมที่จดทางสนามจุ่มปัวคลิปมุ้ยนั่งนะโอเคยังจอดอันนี้มาโอ้อันนี้มาใครเนี่ยนะยังจองดังหาคราวนี้นะดูใช่ยังดังอันนี้ยังควรใช้มาเล่นด้วยอันนี้ไปเลื่อนเชียงยังจอดทางสนามอันนี้จุ่มเฮียนมุ้ยจอดทางเมาเลอจอดไปปีจุ่มเฮียนไปเนี่ยเรายังจอดบาดเว้นจอดทางสนามมุ้ยจุ่มเฮียน ចុចខាងឆ្វេងមួយចំហៀងណាបាទនេះថាពីរចំហៀងមកយើងមកនេះចុចណានេះចុចអាវីដេអូខាងក្រោយឬក៏យើងមកអា track មួយនេះណាដូចជាអានឹងកម្មវិធីយើងបិទបើកយើងគាត់ឆែកនឹងអាមួយណាមួយណៃដូចជាបើយើងអាខាងលើនេះយើងនឹងឆ្លាស់អាមួយនេះអាបន្ទាត់ខាងលើណាយើងអាចចុចនេះនេះអាពាក្យខាងលើល្មមហើយណាស្រីហ្នឹងយើងចង់គប់ពីអាហ្នឹងដូចជានៅលើ keyboard នៅលើ keyboard របស់យើងហ្នឹងនៅខាងឆ្វេងយើងចុច alt ណា alt ហ្នឹងចុចវាហើយចុចខាងនេះអូវាទៅលើដើម្បីឲ្យវាគប់ពីឲ្យយើងណាដូចជាយើងធ្វើជំហានហ្នឹងយើងនឹងចុច alt វាហើយអ្នកនរគ្នាមើលឃើញទុកអា alt ហ្នឹងឲ្យជាប់មកចុចខាងនេះចុចហើយរុញវាទៅលើដកដៃពី keyboard វិញគឺវាគប់ពីឲ្យឯងបាទនេះថាយើងមានដល់2ហើយមែនទេអាជួខាងលើនេះលមោមាយណាស្រីយើងមានអាជួមួយនេះហើយនឹងអាមួយនេះអាខាងលើនេះយើងនឹងបដូរពណ៌វាទៅពណ៌អីផ្សេងចឹងទៅពណ៌បៃតងពណ៌អីចឹងទៅដូចជាទី1យើងចុចខាងហ្នឹងសិនដើម្បីជ្រើសរើសពេលជ្រើសរើសវារៀងក្រហមជុំវិញហ្នឹងហើយបន្ទាប់មកយើងមកអាខាងស្ដាំនេះហើយបាទអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាឃើញអាប្រទេសខាងស្ដាំហ្នឹងទេ complete អា inspector ហ្នឹងហើយចុច inspector ចុចម្ដងវាបើកឲ្យចុចម្ដងវាបិទយើងចង់បើកវាណាដើម្បីយើងសារ៉េពណ៌សារ៉េអីរបស់វាហ្នឹងដូចជាយើងចុចអាពាក្យអាឃ្លីបមួយហ្នឹងណាអាឃ្លីបមួយនេះគឺពាក្យលម្អម៉ៃណាស្រីដូចជាយើងចុចជ្រើសរើសយ៉ាងហើយយើងចុចមក color របស់វានេះណាចុចអសហ្នឹងណាយើងដូរទៅពណ៌អីយើងដូរទៅពណ៌បៃតងចុះអ្នកនរគ្នាឃើញវាចុចបៃតងមកហើយមែនទេណាយើងចុច ok បាទន័យថាបើយើងបិទអាឃ្លីបមួយហ្នឹងដែលតោះគេចុចខាងស្ដាំទៅហើយចុច enable នេះឃើញអាមួយនេះវាពណ៌សហើយបាទគេថាល្មមហើយណាស្រីហ្នឹងវាមាន12វាមានអាមួយពណ៌បៃតងអាខាងលើហ្នឹងណានេះអាខាងលើហ្នឹងហើយនៅវាមានអាក្រោមពណ៌សក៏មិនដែរដល់ពេលយើងដាក់វានៅលើគ្នាអញ្ចឹងយើងមើលអាសអឃើញមែនទេវាឃើញថាអាពណ៌បៃតងអាមួយនៅលើដូច្នេះយើងចង់ឲ្យវារស់រវើកយើងចង់ឲ្យវាចូលណាអូខេគូបិទសម្លេងនេះសិនជាចង់ឲ្យវាមានចលនានៅពេលពាក្យច្រៀងនឹងចេញមកដូចតែយើងនឹងធ្វើអាចលនារបស់វាហ្នឹងដើម្បីយើងធ្វើចលនាពាក្យពណ៌បៃតងហ្នឹងឲ្យវាដូរយើងមកខាងឆ្វេងនេះណាហើយបងអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាអត់ឃើញអាផ្ទាំងខាងឆ្វេងដូចនេះទេចងចាំ effect library ហ្នឹងយើងត្រូវបើកវាយើងចុចម្ដងវាអត់បង្ហាញទេយើងចុចបើកវាມັນវាបង្ហាញណានេះ effect library ហ្នឹងណាហើយយើងចង់ឲ្យអក្សរហ្នឹងវាអាសោពណ៌បៃតងហ្នឹងវាចេញមកពីឆ្វេងទៅស្ដាំមែនទេអូខេយើងព្រីចនេះធំទីធំទៅនេះចុះមែនទេអូខេយើងនឹងមកអា transition នេះអា video transition ហ្នឹងយើងរមើពាក្យអាមួយវាដាក់ថា vibe យើងរមើអា transition មួយណា vibe ហើយដូចទៅហោះនេះបើវា transition ច្រើនអញ្ចឹងយើងវាពិបាករកអានេះវាមិនច្រើនណាផងណាយើងគ្រាន់តែកលេចទៅយើងដឹងថាវានៅណាបាត់ហើយក៏មិនដែរបើសិនជាយើងពិបាករកអ្នកនរគ្នាអាចមកអាកៅយឹតនេះចុចអាកៅយឹតហ្នឹងមកណាហើយ wipe ពាក្យ wipe ហ្នឹងទៅ vipe ហ្នឹងអ្នកនរគ្នាឃើញទេប្រធានរបស់វាបង្ហាញបាទណា video transition អា wipe តាក់ទង wipe ហ្នឹងគឺវាមានប៉ុណ្ណឹងហ៎ណាដូចជាយើងប្រាមួយណាយើងប្រាមួយនេះសាកចុះមែនទេនេះអាមួយនេះដែលវាដាក់ថា edge នេះដូចជាយើងអូសអាហ្នឹងមកណាអូសអាហ្នឹងមកដាក់លើអាមួយខាងលើហ្នឹងណាដាក់កាច់ជ្រុងហ្នឹងមកហើយបន្តមកយើងនឹងមកអា transition របស់យើងហ្នឹងអូខេយើងដូរកញ្ចក់ទៅអានោះសិននេះអាខាងស្ដាំនេះពេលយើងដាក់អាហ្នឹងទៅវាចេញភួយពីមកហើយយើងចុចហើយអូសទៅស្ដាំអូសដល់ណាអាហ្នឹងយើងវាយស្ដាំទៅយើងអូសដល់ចប់ចុះមើលណាដូច្នេះអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាចាំមើលវាទៅយ៉ាយើងរុញតិចតិចតិចតិចអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាឃើញអីអត់ឃើញវាចេញពណ៌បៃតងហ្នឹងឲ្យយើងទេក៏មិនណាបៃតងអីបៃតងខុសហើយមែនទេវាចេញមកពីក្រោមទៅវិញយើងចង់ឲ្យវាទៅពីឆ្វេងទៅស្ដាំមកតែយើងចង់ឲ្យអាពាក្យហ្នឹងទៅពីឆ្វេងទៅស្ដាំឥឡូវនេះវាទៅពីក្រោមទៅលើទៅវិញហើយអា transition របស់យើងនេះក៏វាចេញខុសទំនងហើយដូច្នេះយើងរុញអា transition យើងមកទៅនេះអីចុះមែនទេដូច្នេះអានេះយើងវាយស្មានតាមអាពាក្យច្រៀងនោះបងគ្រូគ្រាន់ធ្វើជាឧទាហរណ៍ឲ្យមើលបងអ្នកនរគ្នាធ្វើមែនទេយើងពិនិត្យសំឡេងពិនិត្យអា waveform ហ្នឹងអូខេយើងនឹងស្រីវាសាកនេះយើងមកកន្លែងទៅទេនេះយើងចុចហើយរៀងអូវាទៅស្ដាំដើម្បីអ្នកនរគ្នាមើលឃើញវាដូចលោពណ៌ពីក្រោមទៅលើយើងអត់ចង់ពីក្រោមទៅលើទេយើងចង់ពីឆ្វេងទៅស្ដាំយើងចុចអា transition យើងនឹងម្ដងណាចុចម្ដងដើម្បីឲ្យវាជ្រើសរើសវារៀងពណ៌ក្រហមយ៉ាងហើយយើងទៅខាងស្ដាំនេះពេលយើងទៅខាងស្ដាំហ្នឹង គឺវាបង្ហាញយើងចង់ឲ្យវាអូអាកម្មវិធីវាអូយ៉ាងម៉េចចាំមើលបើយើងបាត់ទេហើយយើងបាត់តែមួយទៀតអ្នកនរគឺគេបាត់វិញហ៎ឥឡូវចាំមើលយើងអូម្ដងទៀតទៅយឺតយឺតអ្នកនរគេឃើញវាត្រូវហ៎វាទៅវាឆ្វេងទៅស្ដាំហើយមែនទេណាហើយស្ដាំចឹងហើយវានៅពណ៌ហ្នឹងរហូតហើយណាឥឡូវយើងនឹងបើកសំឡេងរបស់យើងវិញណាចុចឆ្នៃដើម្បីបើកសំឡេងហើយហើយយើងចាក់បើក waveform ម្ដងទៀតដើម្បីពិនិត្យអូខេយើងរុញចានេះឲ្យទូនតិចវិញរុញទៅលើបន្តិចរុញចានេះមកក្រោមបន្តិចណាវាឆែកម្ដងនេះគឺយើងអាចឃើញ waveform ម្ដងចាប់តាមជ្រៀងហើយយើងចុចវាសាដូចជាពាក្យប្រណៃដល់ប្រុសផងណាហ្នឹងវាអត់ដូរពណ៌វានៅតែពណ៌សមែនទេយើងចង់ឲ្យវាដូរពណ៌ដែរដូច្នេះយើងនឹងអាពីរនេះណាអាឃ្លីបពីរនេះគឺអាចជួលើនៃអាឡមោមហើយណាស្រីដូច្នេះយើងចុចដើម្បីជ្រើសរើសវាទាំងពីរពេលវាជ្រើសរើសយើងឃើញពណ៌ក្រហមហ្នឹងហើយយើងគ្រាន់តែចុចឲ្យរុញវាទៅមកលើមកកាត់ហ្នឹងទៅដើម្បីវាចន្លោះកន្លែងនេះដើម្បីយើងគប់ពីរអាមួយនេះដាក់នៅចន្លោះកន្លែងនេះដើម្បីយើងនឹងដូរវាទៅពណ៌បៃតងដែរណាដូច្នេះនៅលើ keyboard របស់យើងយើងនឹងវាយយើងនឹងចុច alt ណាចុចខាងឆ្វេងមិន alt ខាងស្ដាំទេ alt ខាងឆ្វេងដូច្នេះយើងចុច alt ឬហើយយើងមកចុចclip មួយនេះអាមួយហ្នឹងគឺពាកអាខាងក្រោមនេះអាប្រណៃដល់ប្រុសផងណាហ្នឹងឯងដូច្នេះយើងចុច alt ចុចចានេះរុញទៅលើវា copy ឲ្យហើយដកដៃពី keyboard វិញដូច្នេះយើងមាន2ណាអា2ហ្នឹងគឺដូចគ្នាពណ៌សគឺប្រណៃដល់ប្រុសផងណាហ្នឹងឯងដូច្នេះយើងនឹងបដូរពណ៌ហ្នឹងទៅពណ៌បៃតងយ៉ាងណាហើយបើយើងចង់បានបៃតងរបស់យើងហ្នឹងឥឡូវគូធ្វើចេះចាំពាក្យសាររឿងដូរពណ៌វាអូខេយើងជ្រើសរើសអា clip នេះសិនណាហើយយើងមកខាងលើនេះយើងដូរពណ៌វាយើងដូរពណ៌ឧទាហរណ៍ពណ៌ស្អីយ៉ាងងាយមើលមកដើម្បីអ្នកនរគ្នាដឹងថាវាប្លែកអូខេរឿងពណ៌រឿងដូចក្រូចចុះមែនទេឬហើយយើងអូខេហើយអាខាងលើហ្នឹងយើងត្រូវការបដូរប្រណៃដល់ប្រុសផងណាហ្នឹងលេងពីតំណាទៅអ្នកនរគ្នាចាំមែនឲ្យយើងចាក់ក្រោយបន្តិចប្រណៃហ្នឹងគឺចាប់ដើមពីអាម៉ក់កឺមួយនេះមែនទេអាម៉ក់កឺមួយនេះបានន័យថាត្រឹមនេះដូច្នេះយើងចង់ឲ្យវាបដូរពណ៌ពីត្រឹមអាម៉ក់កឺមួយហ្នឹងយើងអាចមកនេះមករុញវាខ្លីចេះមកណាគាត់ចុចឲ្យអូសចេះទៅបានន័យថាដើមទីនេះអាប្រណៃនេះវានៅពណ៌សទេតោះមកដល់ត្រឹមនេះបើវាចាប់ដើមដូរឥឡូវអ្នកនរគ្នាចាំមើលយើងចាក់វាម្ដងទៀតក៏ប៉ុន្តែវាខុសមែនទេវានៅពេលវាចាក់កន្លែងនេះភ្លាមវាដូរទៅអាពណ៌ក្រូចនឹងភ្លាមហ្នឹងយើងមិនចង់ឲ្យវាដូរទៅអាពណ៌ក្រូចហ្នឹងទេយើងចង់ឲ្យវាបដូរទៅសំសំតាមអាពាក្យជ្រៀងហ្នឹងហ៎ដូច្នេះយើងត្រូវការប្រើអា transition ទៅដែរហ្នឹងទៀតណាអា transition ដែរយើងជ្រើសរើស wipe នេះមែនទេគាត់តែចុចហ្នឹងមកហើយអូដាក់មួយលើនេះមកណាហើយយើងរុញវាមកចេញតិចមកណាហើយយើងរុញវែងខ្លីអាហ្នឹងយើងពិនិត្យអាពាក្យជ្រៀងហ៎ដូច្នេះយើងថយក្រោយយើងចាក់ម្ដងទៀតអ្នកនរគ្នាចាំស្ដាប់ក៏ណាណា transition របស់យើងនេះវាខុសហើយអាពណ៌ក្រូចយូរវាទៅពីក្រោមទៅលើដូច្នេះតោះយើងបាត់អា edge ហ្នឹងនេះយើងមកខាងស្ដាំនេះចុចបាត់អានេះមកដើម្បីវាបដូរពីឆ្វេងទៅស្ដាំហើយយើងចាក់យើងថយក្រោយចាក់វាម្ដងទៀតសាអ្ហ៎ប្រហែលតែឃើញបានឯងថាវាត្រឹមត្រូវហើយមែនទេឥឡូវយើងធ្វើអូគូផ្លិចបដូរពណ៌នេះឥឡូវយើងមិនពណ៌បៃតងអាក្រោមនឹងពណ៌ក្រូចចុះយើងចង់បានពណ៌ដូចគ្នាពណ៌បៃតងដូចគ្នាដូច្នេះនៅអក្សររបស់យើងណាអា clip មួយហ្នឹងណា clip អក្សរបន្ទាត់ក្រោមហ្នឹងយើងចុច clip ហ្នឹងម្ដងកុំមកចុចចំ transition ចុចចប់ clip ហ្នឹងម្ដងអ្នកនរគ្នាអាចពីនៅខាងស្ដាំនេះនេះវាពណ៌ក្រូចមែនទេក៏ប៉ុន្តែយើងអាចចង់បានពណ៌ក្រូចហ្នឹងទេយើងចង់បានពណ៌បៃតងទៅខាងលើនេះដូច្នេះយើងមកចុចអា clip មួយហ្នឹងទៅដើម្បីវាបង្ហាញពណ៌បៃតងហ្នឹងហើយយើងចុចបៃតងហ្នឹងមកវា load តែនេះចេញមកហើយមែនទេ load ចេញមកយើងអាច copy អា hex របស់វានេះណាយើងគាត់ចុចឲ្យ highlight ហ្នឹងទៅចុចស្ដាំមកហើយចុច copy បាទនេះថាយើង copy អាលេខ 58FF11 ហ្នឹងហើយយើង cancel វាវិញឬហើយយើងមកចុចអា clip របស់យើងនេះចុចចំណាំងយើងមកចុចនេះដើម្បីបើកវាតែឥឡូវនេះវារៀងពណ៌ក្រូចហ្នឹងឯងយើង highlight អា hex នេះចុចស្ដាំចុច paste ដែលអត់ឃើញទេបាទនេះថាអាពណ៌បៃតងរបស់យើង ជួរក្រោមនេះគឺដូចឲ្យលើ 100% ហើយយើងអត់វាយស្មានទេព្រោះបើយើងស្រែនេះយើងមកស្រែនេះម្ដងទៀតអ្នកស្អប់គេឃើញហើយអត់យើងភ្នែកយើងមើលទៅវាពណ៌រៀងបៃតងដូចគ្នាហើយក៏បណ្ដាអ្នកស្អប់គ្នាពិនិត្យលេខវានេះវាអត់ដូចគ្នាទេដូច្នេះយើងប្រើកម្មវិធី Hex យើងអាច copy ពណ៌ខាងលើមកខាងក្រោមវាដូចគ្នា 100% ណាយើងមិនបាច់មកហត់ស្រែនេះពីរដងផងដូច្នេះយើង highlight ទាំងអស់អញ្ចឹងយើងចុច paste ទៅណាអូខេទៅអានេះយើងហ៊ានធានា 100% ពណ៌ខាងលើពណ៌ខាងក្រោមគឺបៃតងដូចគ្នាអូខេបន្ទាប់ពីនេះយើងនឹងសរសេរមួយ clear ទៀតចោះមែនទេអឺកុំយកសម្ភារភត្រាប្រហាដល់ដួងបុរោះចាយើងនឹងអឺអូហា clip សាស៊ីដេលេងហ្គីតានេះអូវាទៅស្ដាប់បន្តិចទៀតដើម្បីយើងសរសេរ clear ហ្នឹងឥឡូវយើងថយក្រោយបន្តិចចាក់ស្ដាប់ដូចអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាពិនិត្យមើល waveform ហ្នឹងយើង zoom ចូលបន្តិចណា zoom ចូល zoom 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 ចុចកាលេខបូកហ្នឹងហើយនៅពេល waveform ចាប់ត្រឹមចាប់ហើយត្រឹមនេះហើយមែនទេយើងចុចកន្លែងទៅទេមែនណានេះមកចុចអក្សរ M ណា M សម្រាប់ជា marker អ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាចាំមែនទេចុចអក្សរ M អានេះ marker បញ្ចប់អីទៅបញ្ចប់អាពាក្យតាមប្រហាដល់ឌួងចិត្តបរោះនេះណាប្រហាឌួងចិត្តបរោះដូច្នេះយើង zoom out តិចវិញណាយើងអាចចុចវាដកណាដូច្នេះពាក្យពីត្រឹមនេះហីមែនទេពីត្រឹមនេះនេះពីត្រឹមអាកន្លែងនេះគឺពាក្យដែលចាប់ដើមច្រៀងកុំយកសម្រោះភក្ត្រាមែនទេនេះពីត្រឹមហ្នឹងហើយណាយើងចាក់សាបឡងទៀតណាកុំយកសម្រោះភក្ត្រាណាកុំយកសម្រោះភក្ត្រាអឺវាចប់តាម waveform ហ្នឹងយើង zoom ចូលបន្តិចណាកន្លែងនេះយើងដាក់ marker មួយទៀតចុច M ណាវាដាក់ marker ឲ្យហើយដូច្នេះយើងនឹងដាក់ពីរបន្ទាត់ចឹងដែរណាពាក្យច្រៀងចឹងដែរបាទជួរខាងលើជួរខាងក្រោមដូច្នេះយើងដឹង 100% អាយើងសេរីរបស់វានេះទំហំរបស់វាត្រូវអស់ហើយវានៅក្នុងអាប្រអប់អីវាអស់ចឹងហើយយើងអាចចុចវា highlight ទាំង4នាក់ហ្នឹងណាយើងចុចកន្លែងទៅទេអូវាទៅខាងឆ្វេងចឹងដែរដើម្បីវា highlight ទាំងអស់យើងចុច shift អូមែន shift ទេចុច alt ណានៅលើ keyboard ចុច alt alt ខាងឆ្វេងមិន alt ខាងស្ដាំទេនៅលើ keyboard ដូចជាយើង highlight វាចឹងអស់ហើយណាចុច alt ហើយចុចកណ្ដាល alt ទៅខាងស្ដាំ alt ទៅណាទៅយើង alt ទៅដាក់វាគៀកគ្នាចឹងទៅកុំអីដែរអាពួកអាពាក្យច្រៀងអា clear ទី2ហ្នឹងវានៅកន្លែងហ្នឹងមែនទេនេះហើយហ្នឹងយើងសរេងទីទួចឆៃពីលើនេះអាពាក្យកុំហ្នឹងកុំវាចាប់ដើមពីណាយើង zoom ចូលមកកុំគឺចាប់ដើមពីចំនីក៏ប៉ុន្តែយើងឲ្យអសវាចេញមុនចេញតិចមកក៏វាមិនអីដែរមែនទេពួកអ្នកច្រៀងត្រូវការដឹងពាក្យច្រៀងមុននោះហើយអាកតុយរបស់វានេះអឺយើងដឹងថាវាដូអាពាក្យអឺណាកុំយកសម្រាប់ភក្ត្រាហ្នឹងអាពាក្យហ្នឹងគឺចាប់តែភក្ត្រាហ្នឹងគឺចាប់តែ marker មួយហ្នឹងមែនទេអូខេគ្រប់បិទនេះសិនអឺដូចជាយើងអាចអូថា transition របស់យើងហ្នឹងណាដាក់អាហ្នឹងមកអូ transition មកដល់តែ marker ហ្នឹងបានន័យថាវាដូរតែហ្នឹងហើយហើយអាពាក្យ clear មួយនោះទៀតវាចាប់ផ្ដើមបដូរពីតាមនេះតាម waveform នេះអានេះយើងរុញវាមកឆ្វេងយ៉ាអា transition របស់យើងនេះរុញមកតាមនេះតិចមកអូខេហើយកុំណៃពាក្យច្រៀងខុសហើយមែនទេមែនរមោមហើយណាស្រីទេដូចជាយើងត្រូវការដូរពាក្យច្រៀងហ្នឹងយើងចុចឥឡូវហ្នឹងមកពេលយើងចុចឥឡូវហ្នឹងគឺពាក្យច្រៀងរមោមហើយណាស្រីហ្នឹងយើងបដូរវាទៅនេះកុំយកសម្រាប់ភក្ត្រានេះយើងកង copy ហ្នឹងមកយើងទៅឲ្យនេះវិញ highlight វាទាំងអស់ control V ណាវាបដូរទៅហ្នឹងហើយអាខាងក្រោមនេះក៏យើងត្រូវការបដូរវាដែរចុចអាខាងក្រោមហ្នឹងដើម្បីជ្រើសរើសមកឥឡូវហ្នឹង highlight វា control Vណាកុំយកសម្រាប់ភក្ត្រាយើងត្រូវការដូរអាមួយនេះទៀតអាក្រោមនេះអាក្រោមហ្នឹងគឺប្រហាឌួងចិត្តបុរោះ highlight ទាំងអស់ copy យើងទៅអានេះវិញណាចង់ចាំយើងជ្រើសរើសចុចអានេះដើម្បីយើងជ្រើសរើសគឺហើយយើងមកនេះ highlight control V ហើយយើងមកអា clip មួយនេះណាអា clip វាដូរទៅពណ៌ហ្នឹងយើងចុចវាម្ដងដើម្បី highlight ចុចអាហ្នឹងម្ដងមកនេះ highlight វាទាំងអស់ control V ណាវាឆ្លៃវាបដូរឲ្យហើយបាទន័យថាយើងមិនបាច់សារ៉េអាពណ៌យើងមិនបាច់ដាក់អា transition ឯងម្ដងទៀតយើងមិនបាច់សារ៉េអសបន្ទាត់ជួរទៅលើទៅក្រោមអីទេ យើងកូពីអាចារ្យវាប្រើ format អាចារ្យហ្នឹងមកតំបន់ថ្មីហើយឥឡូវយើងចាក់សាកហើយ complete កិច្ចការសំខាន់ហើយយើងអាសា save វាហើយកម្មវិធី save វាហ្នឹងឥឡូវវារៀនចាស់យើងដែរអ្នកនរគ្នាអាចទៅ file ហើយ save project នេះឬក៏ផ្លូវកាត់ control s ណារៀនអាផ្លូវកាត់របស់វានេះទៅក៏ល្អម្យ៉ាងដែរអាហ្នឹងយើងមិនបាច់មកតម្រង់អាខាងលើនេះ control s វា save ឲ្យអូខេយើងនឹងចាក់អាតំបន់ហ្នឹងសាកម្ដងទៀតអូយើងបើក speaker របស់យើងនេះសិនណាម្ដងខាងស្ដាំណា speaker complete របស់យើងបិទយើងត្រូវការបើកវាវិញណាអូខេយើងនឹងចាក់ម្ដងនេះក៏ប៉ុន្តែអាខាងក្រោមដូចវាចេញរៀងខុសបន្តិចមែនទេវាចាញ់លឿនពេកហើយយើងមើលអានេះទៅក៏ដឹងដែរអាពាកបរោះហ្នឹងវាត្រូវនៅត្រូវអា waveform កន្លែងនេះទេក៏មិនដាយើងឲ្យវាដូរតាមតាមនេះទៅដូច្នេះយើងអាច select ជ្រើសរើសអានេះទាំងអស់ចឹងទៅហើយចុចវារៀង auto អីយ៉ាយើងជ្រើសរើសវាទាំងអស់ចុចកន្លែង date ឲ្យអូនចឹងទៅដើម្បីវាក្រហមទាំងអស់យើងនឹងដូររុញវាអានេះបើកបោះអា DaVinci ទៀតហើយវាត្រូវជ្រើសរើសទាំងអស់ឲ្យយើងមិនគួរអូម្ដងមួយម្ដងមួយយ៉ាវាយឺតយើងអូខេយើងដាក់វាស្មោះចឹងទៅហើយ transition នេះយើងដូរវាទៅនេះទៅវិញណាបានន័យថាតើវាដល់ពាក្យបរោះនេះបានវាត្រូវដូរអាពណ៌បៃតងហ្នឹងគ្រប់ណាគេយើង zoom out វិញយើងថយក្រោយ control s ចុច space bar ចុចវាចាក់ណាបានន័យថាវាដូរត្រឹមត្រូវហើយមែនទេដូចតែអាពាក្យបន្តបន្តមកទៀតគឺកម្មវិធីដដែលហ្នឹងឯងយើងគ្រាន់តែចុចខាងឆ្វេង highlight វាទាំងអស់ចឹងទៅចុច alt ណា alt alt ហ្នឹងប្រើ keyboard ខាងឆ្វេងចងចាំមិនមែនខាងស្ដាំទេអា alt ខាងឆ្វេងរួចហើយ o វាទៅខាងស្ដាំទៀតទៅដើម្បីវា copy transition វា copy អីអស់ហ្នឹងយើងគ្រាន់តែដោះពាក្យច្រៀងហ្នឹងឯងបាទឲ្យយើងវាលឿនណាពាក្យច្រៀងហ្នឹងយើងបានទៅ save វារួចហើយយូដូច្នេះយើងគ្រាន់តែ copy paste ហើយបាទហើយណាបាទនេះថាកិច្ចការនេះអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាមកបត់ហ្នឹងធ្វើប្រែកន្លះម៉ោងអស់យូរចប់បាត់ហើយអូខេយើងនឹងលុបអាមួយនេះវិញអា4នាក់នេះវិញ select វាជ្រើសរើសវាទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងចុច backspace វាលុបហ្នឹងឲ្យអូខេយើងនឹងសិក្សាអ្វីមួយថ្មីទៀតចោះចាំយើងបែកគ្នាហើយគូពេកប្រាប់អ្វីមួយនៅចម្ពោះមុនអូខេអស់នេះមកក្រោមតិចអាពាកអសអីអស់នេះអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាឃើញវាអត់មានស្មោលទេហើយបើអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាចង់ដាក់ស្មោលទីហោចង់ដាក់ស្មោលអាជួរលើហ្នឹងយើងអាចចុចណាចុចអា text ហ្នឹងទៅអូខេគ្រូរុញយ៉ាងនេះទៅស្ដាំទៅហ្នឹងនេះអាជួរលើហ្នឹងយើងអាច over មកក្រៅមកណា inspector ហ្នឹងនេះឃើញស្មោលរបស់វាទេហើយបើយើងចង់ដាក់ស្មោលយើងបើកនេះទៅបើយើងមិនចង់ដាក់យើងបិទវាយើងចង់ដាក់យើងបើកវាស្មោល x អ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាមើលនេះពីនិតមើលនេះវាចេញស្មោលមកហើយឃើញទេដូច្នេះយើងអាចសេរីស្មោលប្រហែលទៅអាហ្នឹងសាច់ខ្លួនឯងណានឹងសេរីមកឲ្យវាសមសេរីទៅនេះណាអ្នកនរគ្នាឃើញនេះស្មោលវាណាហើយបើយើងសេរីញ៉ៃញ៉ៃវិញខ្លួនឯងច្រឡំខ្លួនឯងយើងអាចបិទស្មោលមកឬក៏យើងរីសិតវាចុចតាមវងមូលខាងស្មោលហ្នឹងវារីសិតឲ្យវិញពេលរីសិតវាស្រោស្រោទាំងអស់វិញហើយណាដូច្នេះនេះវាគ្មានខុសគ្មានត្រូវអីទេយើងបាយភ្នែកខ្លួនឯងស្មាខ្លួនឯងធ្វើមកឲ្យយើងងាយស្រួលអានទៅណាជុំកាលអាផ្ទាំងខាងក្រោយវាពណ៌សដល់អសយើងវាពណ៌អីអញ្ចឹងវាប្រឆាំងគ្នាយើងពិបាកអានណោះដូច្នេះយើងត្រូវការដាក់អសដែរគេនៅចម្ពោះចុងក្រោយនេះយើងរៀនដាក់ graphic មុនយើងបែកគ្នាឧទាហរណ៍បកខ្លះមានស្រីមានប្រុសជ្រៀងនោះដូច្នេះយើងចង់ដាក់សញ្ញោឲ្យប្រងព្រៀបឲ្យទៅវគ្គរបស់ស្រីឬក៏វគ្គរបស់ប្រុសដូច្នេះយើងអាចមកខាងលើនេះយើងទៅ Amelia Pool នេះណាហើយបើវារៀងចង្អៀតចឹងយើងអាចបាត់អា effect នេះសិនទៅព្រោះយើងអត់ត្រូវការវាហើយអ្នកនរគ្នាបញ្ចូលរូបភាពអា graphic ដែលយើងចង់ប្រើឧទាហរណ៍នេះគ្រូមានរូបភាពបាល់នេះហ៎ឬក៏រូបភាពមួយនេះណាហើយរូបភាពនេះគឺយើងប្រើ PNG ពួក PNG វាទទួល alpha channel អ្នកនរគ្នាចាំអត់ alpha channel ណាអាហ្នឹងពួកសិស្សសិក្សាថា CSE ដឹង alpha channel អីហ្នឹងហ៎អាហ្វាឆាណែលគឺវាអាចមើលធ្លាយដូចជារូបភាពពេលយើង save វាជា format png ចឹងវាមាន alpha channel ដូចជារូបភាពហ្នឹងអ្នកតោះគ្នាចាំមើលយើងអូអូនេះដើម្បីងាយស្រួលយល់ ពេលយើងយកអា graphic របស់យើងអា png ហ្នឹងអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាអាចប្រើ gimp ណាអារា program សាក់យើងរៀនអស់ហើយដែរអា program gimp ឬក៏ program inkscape ហ្នឹងយើងបោសសម្អាតសម្រាមយើងផលិត graphic របស់យើងឲ្យហើយទៅឬហើយ save វាជា png ដើម្បីឲ្យវាមាន alpha channel បានន័យថាវាអាចមើលទៅធ្លាយដូចអាបាល់នេះយើងយកអាបាល់នេះមកដាក់នេះក៏មិនដែរអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាគឺវាចាញ់អីអាក្រហមនោះវាឲ្យយើងដាក់ទោះបីយើងដកដៃគឺវាដាក់ឲ្យតែមកវាដាក់ឲ្យយើងមកខាងឆ្វេងនេះយើងប្រាប់វាថាយើងចង់ដាក់អា track លេខ1ហ្នឹងអាវីដេអូ track លេខ1ពេលយើងចុចចំណងទៅវាចេញក្រហមចឹងហើយពេលវាចេញក្រហមចឹងហើយបានន័យថា track លេខ1ហ្នឹងវារងចាំទទួលហើយព្រោះតែយើងអាចមកអាបាល់ហ្នឹងចុចឲ្យអូសមកហើយដកដៃមកណាវាដាក់បាល់ឲ្យហើយហើយពេលយើងបដូរតាកញ្ចក់នេះសិនឥឡូវចាំឲ្យយើងចាក់អាម្ដុំនេះណាម្ដុំបាល់ហ្នឹងអ្នកស្រុកគ្នាឃើញថាបាល់របស់យើងចេញមកចឹងដែរណាហើយបាល់របស់យើងវាធំពេកអញ្ចឹងយើងអាចទៅ inspector នេះណាជួយ inspector ហ្នឹងយើងអាចសេរីបាល់ឧទាហរណ៍យើងរុញទៅលើនេះឃើញ zoom វាដាក់ zoom ហ្នឹង zoom ហ្នឹងសម្រាប់យើងទាញចូលទាញចេញទាញចូលដូចថាយើងអាចសេរីវាចុចអាកណ្ដាលរបស់យើងនេះដាក់ម្ដុំលេខហ្នឹងទៅហើយរៀងចុចឲ្យអូទៅឆ្វេងដល់គាត់ឃើញហើយយើងចង់ដាក់បាល់ហ្នឹងនៅម្ដុំពាកជ្រៀងហ្នឹងណាអូខេយើងរុញអានេះទៅលើតិចសិននេះយើងរុញអានេះឲ្យវាដាក់លើគ្នាចុះណាអូវាវិញចេះអូវាទៅឆ្វេងចេះអាបាល់របស់យើងហ្នឹងគឺនៅម្ដុំនេះអ្នកនរគ្នាឃើញវានៅកបាំងពាកឯងដូចជាយើងត្រូវការរុញវាទៅខាងឆ្វេងយើងទៅ position x រុញទៅឆ្វេងចេះមកណាហើយវានៅខ្ពស់អញ្ចឹងយើងរៀងរុញវាទៅក្រោមបន្តិចមកណាហើយបើវានៅធំពេកយើងបរួញវាបន្តិចមកដូចជាអី graphic របស់យើងហ្នឹងអូយើងបត់សេលេងនេះសិននេះ graphic របស់យើងហ្នឹងមែនទេណាហើយយើងណាអូយើងចូលចិត្តបាល់ហ្នឹងឯងយើងលុបបាល់ហ្នឹងចេញមកចុចអាហ្នឹងម្ដងចុច back space វាលុបបាល់ហ្នឹងចេញឲ្យហើយយើងយករូបភាពមួយទៀតមកដាក់វិញរូបភាពមួយនេះយើងចុចវាណាអានេះរូបចេះដូចថាយើងអាចរុញអានេះទៅឆ្វេងបន្តិចណាយើងទាញនេះវិញទៅចេះមកហើយរូបនេះវាធំពេកយើងអាចបរួញរូបហ្នឹងឲ្យទូចេះមករុញវាទៅឆ្វេងបន្តិចរុញវាទៅក្រោមបន្តិចដូចថា graphic របស់យើងហ្នឹងយើងផលិតខ្លួនឯងគ្រាន់តែចងចាំអ្នកនរគ្នាត្រូវការផលិតវាដែលមាន alpha channel alpha channel យើងអាចប្រើ gimp ឬក៏អាចប្រើ inkscape អា program ពីរហ្នឹងរួចហើយ save វាជា png ដើម្បីវាអាចមើលធ្លាអញ្ចឹងណាឃើញវាមើលធ្លាយើងវាឃើញថាអសរបស់យើងទៅវាមានផ្ទាំងអីកបាំងហើយអាពាក្យ graphic របស់យើងហ្នឹងយើងអាចបន្ថែម transition បន្ថែមអីមកឧទាហរណ៍យើងចង់ដាក់ transition យើងទៅ effect នេះណាទៅ effect ខាងលើនេះអានេះយើងឈប់ប្រើការវាហើយយើងបាត់អា media pool នេះវិញណាឬហើយអានេះយើងចង់បានអា video transition របស់យើងឃើញទាំងអស់យើងលុបអាពាក្យអ្វីដែលយើង search ពីមុនហ្នឹងគាត់ highlight លុបវាចោលទៅវាបង្ហាញទាំងអស់ចេះហើយហើយយើងនឹងដាក់blur dissolve នេះចុះមែនទេអមួយនេះគាត់ថាចុចវាឲ្យអូមកចង់ខាងនេះហើយដាក់ transition រៀងវិញតិចយើងគាត់ចុចអូខ្ញុំមកហើយយើងចាក់វាសាកពីដើមទីមកវារូបរាងយ៉ាងម៉េចដែរអូអត់ឮសំឡេងខ្ញុំផ្លិចបាក់សំឡេងណាអឺណាខ្លាចបាត់បាក់សំឡេងវាគឺខ្លាចនេះទៅពេលយើងចង់ស្ដាប់សំឡេងសាកទៅយើងបើកវាវិញអូខេយើងដាក់ខ្លាចនេះចុចសាកដូចតែហ្នឹងហើយអា graphic របស់យើងនេះអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាឃើញវាចេញមកវារៀងឡូចេះហ្មងណាអូខ្ញុំបត់សេលេងនេះសិនវារៀងព្រិលចេះឃើញវាព្រិលចេះហើយរួចហើយបានវាផ្គុំណាហើយដល់វាចេញទៅវិញវាចេញទៅវិញគឺវាបាត់តែម្ដងហ្នឹងចាំមើលវារូបនេះវាពើងបាត់តែម្ដងបើយើងមិនចង់ឲ្យវាបាត់រូបនឹងបាត់ទេយើងដាក់ transition ផងទៀតយក blur dissolve ផងទៀតដាក់ខាងលើនេះណាដល់ពេលយើងពេលវាបាត់ទៅវិញវារៀងព្រិលព្រិលទៅវិញចេះអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាឃើញវារៀងព្រិលព្រិលចេះហើយអានវិញមកបាក់តាមឡងវារៀងព្រើព្រើអញ្ចឹងណាឥឡូវយើងចាក់ម្ដុំទាំងសាកម្ដងទៀតហើយ complete control s ដើម្បី save វាបើកសំឡេងរបស់យើងវិញចុចវាសាក អូខេមេរៀនយើងចប់ត្រឹមនឹងឯងអំពីសរសេរអក្សរក្នុង karaoke ហើយចាំទៅអនាគតយើងសិក្សាអីឡូយទៀតដូចឧទាហរណ៍យើងត្រូវការកែពណ៌វីដេអូកែអីអស់ហ្នឹងណាដូចអ្នកនរគ្នាឃើញនៅលើកញ្ចក់នេះឬក៏យើងដាក់ special effect អីផ្សេងផ្សេងទៀតណានេះសម្រាប់យើងកែពណ៌នេះនេះកញ្ចក់កែពណ៌របស់វាហើយយើងត្រូវការលាយសំឡេងណាដូចយើងបញ្ចូលសំឡេងកុនសំឡេងអីយោដូចជាយើងរៀនបញ្ចូលសំឡេងរបស់វាហ្នឹងអូជំហានចុងក្រោយអ្នកនរគ្នាចុចអាមួយខាងស្ដាំគេមកនេះចុចចំណងដើម្បីយើងបញ្ចេញវាទៅ YouTube ព្រោះដូចតែពេលចុចចំណងហើយអ្នកនរគ្នាឃើញដូចនៅលើកញ្ចក់នេះឬហើយចុចអាវាដាក់ YouTube នេះណាអា YouTube ហ្នឹងនៅខាងឆ្វេងហ្នឹងណាយើងចុចអាហ្នឹងមកហើយវាឲ្យឱកាសយើង720 1080 2160ក្នុងឆាកយើងអ្នកនរគ្នាអាចជ្រើសរើស720ក៏បាន1080ក៏បានអាមួយណាក៏បានដែរអាលេខធំគឺវាត្រូវការពេល U ពេលយើង render អាលេខទូចគឺវា render លឿនហើយនឹងអា file របស់យើងក៏ទូចផងដូច្នេះក្នុងឆាកយើងអ្នកនរគ្នាអាចបញ្ចេញវាជា720ក៏បានដែរដូច្នេះយើងនឹងជ្រើសរើស720ព្រោះហើយយើងផ្ដល់ឈ្មោះឲ្យវាទៅណាគាត់ឈ្មោះអា video ដែលយើងកិច្ចការរបស់យើងហ្នឹងយើងផ្ដល់ឈ្មោះអីដែលវាងាយស្រួលចំណាំខ្លួនឯងឲ្យមានន័យហើយមកអាកន្លែងខាងក្រោមនេះវាសួរយើងចង់ save ទុកនៅណាដូច្នេះយើងចុចចំណងទៅដើម្បីយើងដឹងកន្លែង save ហើយមកអា format របស់វានេះយើងអាចចុចអា MP4 នេះណាយក MP4 អា codec របស់វានេះយើងយកអា H264 ហ្នឹងហើយដូច្នេះអាកន្លែងនេះអ្នកនរគ្នាចាំអាធៀបដើមរបស់វាវាយកអា quick time នេះអានេះវា C memory យើងច្រើនពេកយើងអត់ចង់យកអាហ្នឹងទេយើងចង់យកអា MP4 នេះដូច្នេះ MP4H264 ហាសលេងអីក្រោមអីមិនបាច់ប៉ះពាល់វាទេឬហើយយើងចុចអាខាងក្រោមនេះណា Air to render ពេលចុចទៅវាចេញស្អីចេះចេញមកហើយដូច្នេះវាសួរយើងចង់ save ណាដូច្នេះយើងចុច save កន្លែងហ្នឹងចឹងទៅហើយអ្នកនរគ្នាឃើញវានៅខាងស្ដាំហើយអូខេអ្នកនរគ្នាឃើញគេចុចនេះនេះវារុញទៅខាងស្ដាំឲ្យយើងនេះណាវារុញទៅខាងស្ដាំរួចហើយយើងចុចចានេះទៅវាចាប់ប្រាំ render ឲ្យហើយនៅពេលវា render ហើយវាប្រាប់វាមានអា check mark អីហ្នឹងព្រៀងពណ៌បៃតងណាព្រៀងពណ៌បៃតងវាដាក់ check អញ្ចឹងបាននេះថាវាហើយហើយហើយហើយគឺអា file របស់យើងហ្នឹងវារក្សាឲ្យយើងនៅកន្លែងហ្នឹងហើយណាវាប្រាប់យើងក្នុងហ្នឹងដែរដូចតែនេះកម្មវិធីយើងបញ្ចេញទៅអា YouTube ហ្នឹងណាអ្នកនរគ្នាអាចរើ720 1080ហើយបាទ camera មានអា 4K យើងជ្រើសរើសយកអាមួយក្រោមនេះក៏មិនដែរបាទ camera យើងមិនដល់កម្រិតហ្នឹងទេយកតែ 720 1080នេះទៅក៏វាល្អណាស់ហើយโอเคយើងបាយគ្នាសិនថ្ងៃនេះចាំយើងជួបគ្នាមេរៀនក្រោយទៀតយើងមានអ្វីពិសេសៗច្រើនទៀតសិក្សាកម្មវិធី Da Vinci Cut.com Cut.video ខ្ញុំជាសុខាផ្សាយចេញពីរដ្ឋធានី Phoenix Arizona នៃសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកអរុនសុស្ដីសាយ័នសុស្ដីរីត្រៃសុស្ដីសូមជម្រាបលា